do 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 bow bow. Do this chillin' music, man. This music be chillin'. You know what I gotta do? I gotta get the Stardew Valley thing on my dashboard of my stream deck now. Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I was gonna join earlier, but funny enough, I cut my finger. True story. I was sitting here. I was playing around with my hand, and then all of a sudden, I cut like something on my finger, and it just was like bleeding like crazy. So that is actually why I'm late. I was like in the chat, like around like I was in Discord, like around maybe like 10 o'clock ish. I was like talking, and then I was just like, tick, and then I just ran upstairs, and I'm like, Rachel, my finger's bleeding, it won't stop. She's like, all right, hold up. I was like, you saved my life, Rachel. She's like, stop. What's up, Winter? Chalupa Brain, thank you for the follow. Moby, how you doing? Cherry, how's it going? Ariel, thank you so much for the tier one for 2 months in a row. Thank you. How you doing, Haas? What's up, Elmo? Delish, thank you for the awesome raid. Hey, Bella. What's up, Mal? What's up, Aki? That sucks about your finger. Eh, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Happy birthday, Travis. Chocolate bar.
Chocolate bar.
Chocolate bar, chocolate bar,
chocolate bar,
chocolate bar, chocolate bar, chocolate bar, chocolate bar, chocolate bar, chocolate bar, chocolate bar.
Delish. Delish, did you just subscribe to tier two? You know what that deserves? Hold on, I'm trying to get this thing out of here. I know we're almost done with the Christmas tree. We said we're leaving the Christmas tree until at least the beginning of the new year. I think it's only right that because you subscribe with tier two, that we put a gigantic bulb on the tree. We have two bulbs left, only one now. So we might as well put it on the tree. After I left the call earlier, things went crappy. Aw, we'll hope they get better for you. Delish, thank you so much for the awesome tier two. There is sparkles all over my desk. I'm gonna have to get a new mouse pad now with all these sparkles everywhere. Hey, Wi-Fi. Can you see like the big giant bulb in the very middle now? Can you see at the top right corner? You still need to get a mouse pad? That reminds me, I gotta get Rachel a little tiny mouse pad. She only needs a little small one for like her games on her laptop and stuff. I don't know how she plays games without a mouse pad. Anyways, okay. So let's figure out what we're doing here and which map. I'm assuming we're doing the...
We're not in world yet.
Are we cool with the... Do you guys want to continue the beach farm? Because we...
Whatever you want to like, draft.
It's your call, but I would be down to continue the farm.
Banjo, are we making a house for you, I'm assuming?
Did you ever make sprinklers?
I didn't think
available?
I had room.
Did you ever make what?
Sprinklers.
I didn't think you...
So I'm looking on the thing, and they haven't came up with an update yet. As soon as they do, though, I'm going to try adding it. It's a shame that Travis is all started out, right? Literally earlier today, Quirky. Hey, you'll probably play Stardew when you come back anyways. Me. Nah, I'm a little bit started out. Also me. Nah. Let me see something. I only checked earlier. Last updated December 24th. So yeah, they haven't updated it yet. Once they update that though, we're going to turn the beach farm into allowing like sprinklers. I say that don't start because like not in the mood to like play to be honest with, but my dinosaur is in the beach and your crops do. Minnie says hi. Hi, Minnie. All right, I got to make sure that I move some stuff around, specifically this.
Let me in.
Let's put this up.
Farm, huh? Yeah. There we go.
Okay, how's everything with the other one?
I thought we were doing the other one too, but this is fine.
I like this one, and this one we can do the buggets.
if you do make me a house, I'm gonna have to make another duck character.
I can make you a house in like 2 minutes. I'm just gonna water my farms.
Oh, these are good. Hey.
It doesn't matter which part we're in. I got my beat.
Yeah, I figured that we would do this one just because, like, we've been, like, we're so far in this world that it's like, okay.
Slingshot.
Murder everyone if everyone... You have my permission to name my dinosaur something extra cute. Murder everyone if someone else names it. Wait. Moby has a dinosaur?
Yes.
Where?
Yes.
It's from the last stream, pretty much, actually.
It was from last stream.
Oh.
Can me chickens.
I don't remember what Moby named it.
She's been incubating a dino egg, though. Oh.
And Moby said that Tanaba has the name and naming.
Yeah, my dino egg is in the incubator right now.
Yep. And we'll say this again. If you want eggs, they inside the cook chest in it.
I think I'm gonna try doing some farming, like with eggs and stuff. Hey, Fruta.
I see glitter. The festival.
Oh yeah, the festival that bring all 10 things, right?
Oh, with that one.
Oh.
What time is that at?
Fair.
Are we even ready for the fair?
I think so. I have my 10 things in my inventory already.
It's now.
Oh god. Well,
I believe Birdie had the stuff ready.
Yeah, I did.
But, Rav, it's not your 10 things, it's things our for everyone.
Oh, like we all put our own stuff in? Like just one of each?
Only 8 actual things need to be put in.
Nine
total, like out of all of us, so like one each. Okay.
They have to be certain qualities.
I got a bunch of iridium stuff. I don't know if that's cool.
Whatever Birdie gave you, I'm pretty sure he has it ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Well, let me know when you guys are ready. I'll have to. When we come back, we can finish watering the crops.
Yeah, we have to water all we can before 2.
Yep.
Because we don't have serenity yet, it's gonna come in a few minutes.
I forgot to. I must have went to bed yesterday at like 1 o'clock in the morning or something.
Yeah, I'll help water.
I gotta grab
everything. I forgot when I was like messing around on the when I was messing around and I was like going in and out of the bed and then I went back to bed at like 1:30.
Oh boy.
I think that's what it was. Then I messed up. Oh well.
Yep. I swear, we just do progress the slowest.
Why is it always a festival day when we log off?
I know.
I don't know.
My question is, why do we always have been slow on progress a lot?
And always the festival days, we get lucky days.
I know.
Wasted.
Gust of winds tomorrow. Okay, let's keep doing this real quick.
Who are you?
You're good. There's nothing I can really do much in this world anyway, right now, at the moment, between the money and the,
Because fishing.
Yeah, but I can't fish today.
Yeah, true.
I can just help water today.
Take down your giant
melon. Yeah, but that's better for a group thing.
No,
no. So let's just start going.
I haven't finished watering.
Yeah,
I haven't finished either. What time do we get back at? 10?
Yeah. Go. Remember.
This is the one where we can like play like the fun stuff, right?
Yeah,
this is the one where we play and gamble.
Yep.
Ooh.
Remember all the 9 items. Hurt.
Yeah, we got them.
I got Perry Rose.
I don't know if you have to.
I don't have much left to water, I guess. It's okay.
You can put them in.
I think I can put them in. Trav, now.
Coming. Now, I'm going. Now. I'm going.
I got honey.
Do. Yeah. Trading your star tokens for prizes.
It was you.
Who's this guy? Are you strong like me? Smash stone. Oh, I forgot. How do you hit this thing?
Wait, Tentfish. Wait, you spent. Wait, what? How do you have 1 point already?
Cause fishing. I bought 1 point.
Wow.
So I can hop right into fishing.
How do I do this thing?
I didn't think you could just pay off. Top of my head, I thought it was a token.
Nope, ha! Now that's what I like to see. Here, have a star token. Yes, star token. Do the fishing one and get like 2,000 points. There's a fishing one? Where's the fishing one?
Yeah.
Yep.
Try your hand as a fishing. You could win a big. All right, let's do this.
So the fishing one is kind of the easy one to get you started, and then you
gamble and bet on green.
Do you get to keep the fish after?
No. Nope.
Okay.
We wish.
For the fishing one, do you have to like get any fish or just?
Just fish.
You're just fishing. Just get the fishes. If you get them all perfect, then you'll get more points.
Mm-hmm. May have cheated and, like, and looked up what the easiest to get like lots of tokens are.
Sometimes it's just bad luck.
Eat good.
Get a good joy.
Get as many as you can.
I mean, I haven't been fishing in the game. My bar is so low. I mean, it's so bad, so small.
I was fished like for tokens. I have like the worst luck for the getting green like orange spinner game.
You're at that, guys. Gotta put the dog to bed.
Okay. 444 tokens.
Green, right? I was betting green.
Green.
Green means.
I mean, if you think you can make it with just orange.
No.
There's like one it's like more likely to land on too.
Wow, they doubled the amount of tokens, I guess.
Really? Orange?
I got orange the first one too.
Yeah, bird, you lied to me.
It is supposed to be green, but we'll see.
Yeah.
Oh, hey there. I'm battling with a keyboard that has broken keys, so I'm like using an on-screen keyboard right now. RIP. 195 perfection bonus reward. 372 star tokens. Yay.
I got another orange.
Can you only do the fishing one once, or should you do...
No, not the universe hates me today. No.
So now what do I do? Just like gamble? So like, is it best to just go back from fishing to like gamble, fishing to gamble?
Nope.
No.
Ideally, you just stay at gamble.
Okay.
I got three in a row.
Separate up, pick a color, and place your bet for the chance to double your wager. Chat, real quick. Trav, it's time to lose your life savings. Hold on. What should we bet here? Just gamble it away? Green.
Bend and all.
Let's do 300.
Yeah, as always.
Four in a row, orange.
I know. What the heck?
Oh. Ooh, baby! Winner, winner!
What?
Let's go.
Are we supposed to be that orange? Today?
Let's go orange. Let's go green again. 300.
It's supposed to be green, but poor Tana Bud is just getting this.
Five in a row. I get five in a row.
Green it is. Let's go orange this time.
Dude, how am I ever gonna get this star drop?
I lost one.
Oh, I lost one too.
It's gonna be green, Travis.
Think so? You're right. Oof. Is it always green or something?
No.
I'm betting 600 on orange. Oof.
Ooh, I got orange again. Dang. Okay. Is today a bad
I guess
luck
I'm gonna
day?
Start betting on orange.
It's a good luck, actually.
Wow, I just lost all my star tokens. Wow.
Friendly advice, only bet half of them always.
Yeah.
Half of whatever you have.
Trev, hey Rocky.
That's my original amount.
I just lost everything. Yo, I got nothing. Nah. Got a fish again. Just fish, Travis. This looks fun. Guess the house doesn't always win. Trav bet too much like on orange. So for the Christmas, my two sisters made Yule cake and it tastes like little Debbie Swiss rolls. Ooh.
The heck? Start
betting
orange.
Yeah. That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
I'm getting orange again. Oh, wow.
I think they changed it. I don't think it's green anymore.
Ideally, how you gamble is you don't put anything on one, specifically on orange. Trav, distract me from all the Steam sales. What are you tempted to get? What's your current temptation on Steam right now?
456 tokens. Yep. All right, I'm gonna bet on orange this time.
Yeah, I think they reduced the green.
Wait, what are we trying to get, a star fruit or a star thing? But you never bet all of them? Are we trying to get a star fruit? Is that what we're trying to get?
Yeah.
Okay.
200, right?
Yeah, 200. Okay. That's what we abandoned. That's what we gambling.
Star drop.
Damn, I can still ahead of me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go buy it.
Arcades, like the Resident Evil games, are so much too. Wait, the star drops here? I thought it was a star fruit.
Oh no, I think I got orange. Yeah.
All right, give me some sweet, sweet cash.
Now it's giving me green.
432. All right, chat. What should we do here? What should we do? And you're tempting me with like this one too. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna gamble at 200.
What is it? You need like 3K for all the things in there.
Yeah.
Oh my god, of course. Oh! Money, money! Money, 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 money! Sweet cash! Sweet cash! I'm back up to 932. Okay, I'm just gonna keep fishing. They're telling me not to do this anymore. I gotta do it, man. I gotta go back in. Here's the.
But Trav is the habitual gambler.
I know. I'm like, I just want to bet it all on green.
Oh my god, Trav.
So Trav, just bet half of whatever you have.
Okay.
Yeah, just half, not all of it.
Always with half, and you will be fine.
How much money were you trying to get here?
At least 2K.
Oh dang.
And if we have a good stand, then, like, if we have 9 great items, then we get a 1K from that.
Do we have, like, a limited time in here?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, how long?
No, it's unlimited.
It's unlimited time.
Oh, okay.
Until all of us are ready to leave, it won't let us leave, so.
Perfect, good.
Consider this the Twilight Zone.
Good, I'll be here forever, because I'll just keep losing and gambling. Just kidding. Can we only buy one star drop?
Yes.
Okay.
Imagine buying multiple.
They're like, this is how you get Trav to buy a game. Tell them there's gambling.
Yep. They're not wrong.
No, they're not. I don't even want to know if I can actually spend my actual real money in this game. Not real money, but like, you know what I mean? Farm money.
Real money.
Like, can we, like, because you said going to the desert or whatever has like a slot machine area.
It does.
Yeah, GG.
And if you guys can, remember to talk to people.
Yep.
Yeah.
Everything good thing, like you heard about, like the game style.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Have you played The Survivalist before? I actually have it, but no, I've never played it yet.
I'm just using that. Okay.
I'm just fishing. I give up.
That's what I'm doing right now.
I don't have the kind of luck for this. RNG is never on my side.
Don't tell him, Tanaba. 408 stars, yeah. That's efficient. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
2K's enough.
Bologna dinner.
I know.
Get another 1,000 from the thing.
Okay, fine. I guess it's just up to 2K then. They will let me. There. 2K.
You son of a bit!
We could just win the thing and make let you guys bet with a K.
Oh, they added some stuff, actually.
Yeah, they said that they added new stuff.
What are you fishing over there for? What are you doing? What are you doing? What is wrong with my character? Trav, I think you're addicted. Dude, I'm gonna go back in there and put it all on green. If I... Again, either only fish or only bet green. I did. And small amounts, not all of it though. Okay.
I feel like they definitely changed the ratio.
I think
yeah.
They did.
It's like the slot machine in DST.
I'm just gonna have to fish like 4 more times and I'm golden.
Don't put all of it at once though. It's so tempting though, you know? You know what I'm talking about? Nah, I bet it all. See, Mal knows what I'm talking about.
Is it gonna fish away? Okay.
This is the funnest way of getting a star drop.
Fishing?
Well, just this festival.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Easy come, easy go. That's how Trav has zero funsies. I think I got more funsies now, though. When you play the beach farm like next, I'll be the only one missing like a star drop compared to you guys. That is true. Only 132 stars.
Yeah, I think they for sure changed the odds.
Yeah, they did.
Considering I got orange 6 times in a row, yeah.
Yes! Alright, start up, baby! The trick is not to peek. Alright, where do I buy my star drop from?
You up at the shop.
We've lost Travis.
Level carrots.
I just bet it all, man.
Strength level
Alfredo sauce.
Star drop coming at you. You found a star drop. Your mind is filled with thoughts of sharks. Cool. Your maximum energy level has increased. Alright, so dried sunflowers can be placed as decorations. Fedora, I really want that. Rare crow, pretty cool. Glowstone rune. Emits a constant light and also increases your radius for collecting items. Ooh, I'm gonna get that.
Let's pick it.
Sheepdog. Ooh, there's a sheepdog?
Let's face it, we lost Trav a long time ago, Kappa.
Gorilla.
Chocolate bar.
Chocolate bar.
Why are you?
I got everything.
What are some of the items that you guys are like not leaving here without?
Angry hog.
I'm gonna look for the fedora, I think, too. You guys getting the ring?
Yeah.
I got the ring too.
I don't have anything yet. I'm.
If you want everything, you need, I think, like 5,000 now.
Yeah.
Wow.
Gamble more, buy all the things. Get all the things, Trav. No gambling.
That's you.
No, that's all. Because I got that before.
Why? There we go.
So just like legit no gambling, though?
There should be an achievement for getting everything.
Jesus Christ, Aki, you literally went crazy.
I mean, I just batted on green.
That's fair.
Mal's like living up to like their Twitch name. No gambling? Those words are alien to Trev. Charmander looks so cute.
Yeah.
Just peeking barely on the camera. Once Trev is getting like the things like he wants, probably is gonna go ahead and like gamble all the rest away. This be true.
Getting the star drop for sure right now.
Okay. So let's go buy that fedora.
Oh, I don't know. That's a good one.
Hmm, I see you laying on a cot. It looks like a hospital. Caroline is there to keep you company while you recover. What a nice one. Ooh, it's dark and nice to you and a certain young lady. She looks quite hopeful and eager to spend time with you. Mm-hmm. Now, what's this young lady's name? I believe it starts with an E.
Chad, look at my points. Easy gambling.
bearing down on the
1,800. Okay.
Wait, what?
Wait, Emily? What?
That should be Emily.
For me, it was Emily. What?
Oh, this is Trap's World. It is Emily. Okay.
Damn, this keyboard is rough. My numbers like don't work as well as my QTUPJ. I use them a lot, though.
And I have 5 hearts with Emily.
Sweet cash. Sweet cash.
And 5 with Leah.
And hands off.
I don't know why I have that many with her. I haven't given her a gift.
I know, same on question. Like, why do I have so many hearts on Emily?
He's gonna have like 900 and then lose it all. Trav, start the event. Hold on, I'm going. Start which event? Wait, which event do I start?
Talk to the mayor.
The shop.
Just talk to the mayor so we get the prize points.
Because I'm just trying to get the ring right now.
Yeah, but that gives us that.
Oh, that gives us money too.
Yeah.
I'm 35 seconds left in the fishing game.
Okay, I'll wait for you then.
Yeah, but it doesn't interrupt you.
It doesn't?
I've gone green this entire time and just kept winning. Okay. It's probably gonna be orange.
Go ahead.
Just keep listening. Hi, Emily.
Wow. Yo, dude. Yo, get me out of here. I don't want to play anymore.
Oh, the wizard's here.
Green. Green machine.
Trav gambling again.
Oh, dude, so much.
He's addicted.
Alright, let me know when you're done the fishing.
I'm out.
Well, Fred, it's a big day, our most important festival of the year, the Stardew Valley Fair. If you'd like to participate by setting up a grange display,
yeah.
I've left an empty stand for you. Just let me know after you've set up everything.
That's
the judging.
I should need one more round of 15.
Oh, are you already finished setting up your... Yes.
Get me where I want to be.
Have we set up the display?
Soul, get out of the way.
So, get out the way.
Here he comes. So, Trav, tell us something awesome that happened in your day. We got a brand new table upstairs that I had to put together. Give him a nice big kiss. Come here, Mayor Louie.
Hey, Mr. President. Trav, where's security?
Yeah.
Fedora.
Oh my god.
Escort the mayor.
Yeah, if we actually post it in general chat if you want to take a look at it. Look how happy he is. Oh, chat. Like gambling life, man.
Please get step away from the mayor, sir.
Sir, this is the police. Get off, please. This is a security.
Wait, is this what we're putting in there? The diamond in the middle? Okay, cool.
Yes.
Yeah. These are our 9 items.
Yeah, step away from the mayor.
We might lose to this big block of cheese, though.
What do you mean?
Nice thing you know when I go on the next. Time his underpants will be in your room. Your grange display has been judged. Return to Mayor Lewis for the results. Did we win? Congratulations! You won first place with a rating of 109. Your prize is 1,000 star tokens. Spend them wisely. Oh, and don't forget to clean out the grange display box. Look at Pierre's crappy display. Alright, what should we buy? Should I get a rare crow or... I feel like a rare crow is probably the best investment, right?
Yeah, because it's an extra scarecrow for the farm.
Alright.
Helps keep the crows out of the crops.
I am done. But wait, let me gamble the rest of this. I'll just go all green.
You're gonna miss it all when we watch it too much.
Watch you win everything.
That'd be fun.
Green. All right, here we go. Let's go. Green.
Yeah.
Oops, I accidentally gambled 21 and not 212.
Wow, Travs.
Wow. Ooh, it's a good thing I did. Ooh. The misclick too.
Misclick. Come on, Travs, I'm gonna see you lose it all.
Oh, here it is.
Goodbye.
Yo, man, just let me borrow 10 bucks, man. Just 10 bucks. Give me 10 bucks.
Wait, how did you manage a new friend?
Yeah.
I talked to Pierre.
Putting furniture together is frustrating and exciting for me. I like getting the furniture is good, but like putting it together though, and like, oh my god. No.
I am.
I got everything.
Especially like that IKEA stuff. Oof.
I took everything from the shop.
Do.
I didn't care about the furniture.
I did. You thought I was organizing things. What the heck? Where am I?
Oops. Okay, we gotta hurry up. Oh, my energy level though. Nice. Now we gotta figure out which crops we gotta water.
Yeah, we refilled the energy because of the star drop.
Yes.
So I was going to bed, but then I started binge watching 5 different shows, so I might.
Let's go, boys.
So now I might just like stay up all night. Oof. I'm telling you, the best show to watch before bed is How It's Made. You'll learn so much stuff. What about you, Sticky? What's something awesome that happened to you today? Give me the deets.
Are both these chests near my house and my chests now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, stuff is in there.
That's good stuff.
Small magnet ring, glow ring. Emits a constant light. Oh wow, that's really easy to see now. That light ring is actually awesome.
It is.
Yeah, the radius on this is pretty nice.
I got two of them, so it's double stacks for me.
Oh, that's okay, Moby, no problem.
Nice.
Yeah, I just appreciate you being in chat, talking to me, telling me stories. It's hard to tell, but I feel like that's everything.
No.
Oh shit, I didn't even see this. Okay, you saying let me borrow 10 bucks makes me think of all the kids like here that would ask like if I had a dollar on the bus. They're so annoying. The amount of times like when I was at high school and my buddies would just be like, can I borrow a buck? Can I borrow a dollar? I want to get cookies. Can I borrow $5? I want to get cookies. Like every day at lunch. Do 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 do.
The bottom's done.
Oh, winter's crops now ready.
Winter's crops?
Yeah.
I had to wet the bed before going in. It's only right. Well, having the star drop is gonna help even more, that's for sure. Did you just leak in their bed?
140, 150.
Uh-oh. Someone's gonna pass out. Oh my god. Oh, shit. Oh, you all passed out.
Yeah, we were trying to get this book.
Aw.
Who are you farming? I can make cakes.
The festival. What's the weather looking like?
This is my house.
Neutral and beautiful sunny day tomorrow. My cranberries are done.
Cranberries. Yep, cranberries.
I guess I don't need to keep any of these fish then, eh?
It's up to you.
I brought them for the festival.
These sunflowers mine, Mackie?
Yeah.
Anybody need a scarecrow anywhere specific?
Oh my god, there's a nice alarm. How the fuck am I gonna fit in another house?
Yeah. We'll have right. to put. I'm gonna put you somewhere like far, far down.
Oh, in my own little banishment corner.
Okay. Yeah. We're gonna put you in with with Mayor Louis.
It'll make sense for what I'm about to make as my character.
Yeah, I like how Aki only just like stayed out late. Oh, the others passed out. Something cool in my day. I just chilled with like Harry, the cat I'm looking after, and watched Avatar and Pocahontas while crocheting. Oh, I was asking Sticky, when did they say that? So
we even have a mill.
Like I messaged you about the thing or whatever, by the way.
Yes. The answer is yes, we do have a mill.
Oh.
When should we be worried about the package not arriving? Like, I feel like coming from New Zealand, I'm assuming like a month plus is probably about what we're expecting, right? I haven't watched Pocahontas in a long time. Oh my god. Pocahontas is a good movie. Aren't they making they're making an official remake of it, right? I can't wait for wintertime in this game. I'm so excited.
You just want to go harvest all.
I just want to see what it looks like in the game.
Okay, if anybody wants to help me with the giant melon, I would love that.
Ooh, let me know when you're ready. I'm ready. We have to have our axe, okay. Right?
Yeah.
Yep, we need an axe.
Should we wait till we're all done watering?
That's up to you.
I think we should just do it now.
Okay.
Yeah, do it now that I've over.
Okay.
Yeah, if we all just go head over.
I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Are those tomatoes?
Yep. No, those cranberries.
You hated winter in this game?
They're right here?
Yeah.
Isn't that everybody who wants to be here?
Hey, Kwai. How you doing?
Nope. It's always missing.
Wait,
it's in the line. Oh, wait, no.
Bull's here.
I'm missing Nike.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna be there.
Okay. Ready?
Three, two, one, go.
Go.
Whoa, that was fast.
Yep. Anybody? That's why we did it, do it fast, then everybody can go back to their business.
Exactly.
Yep. How much did you guys get from that?
34.
Ooh, nice. Hey, Modius. Yo, Modius, are you, do you want in this world, by the way?
Yay.
We're gonna change the, so we are changing the crops to allow, water, the sprinklers, by the way.
Let me know if you guys recognize the names.
I've already finished the mines. Winter's the time to fish and like mining and stuff.
I don't even know where the...
What's up, Netheria? Yeah, I just want to go to the Skull Caverns. Winter was good and like bad depending on like... Oh, is that a mod trap? It is, yeah. It's actually not even a mod. It's just a change to the actual game files.
Well,
like it changes and it says like a...
Like 10 more days.
Allow sprinkler. Apparently. Yeah, it's not there yet, but I mean, we have to wait for the next update and then... Because like Smappy just updated and then it's saying that it's not working right now, so... Basically, just wait on that.
Don't you owe God me?
Question. No. Who? Do you guys remember who was on like the bottom left corner, down here?
No.
Bottom left.
What yeah, we added two. Remember, we added a house for people, and then.
I know one's for Moby and the other one's for Ricky.
Oh yeah, Moby and Ricky. That's right. Tell Tana. Tanaba, my dinos should be ready to name soon. Oh, are we saying that her dino should be ready to name soon? Or...
Have a good day.
Trev, I think the post ship lied when they said 2 weeks.
probably. To think about it.
I'm like all worried now. I'm like, uh-oh, is it not going to arrive? What name do you want, Moby? Dino Dan. I thought we were going with Dino Dan. And where are we going to go with Dino Dan?
No.
All right.
No Trav.
Like, all right.
She asked me to name it, which means I gotta think hard because it's gotta be cute.
And it's gotta be punny.
Pepsi?
It's gotta be punny. That's exactly what I'm thinking about.
Something Tanuma can think of. Sharptooth?
Sharptooth.
No. Littlefoot?
Oh my god.
I mean,
god.
Littlefoot would be cute, but.
That'd be pretty good, actually.
Wait. That'd be pretty good. What? I hear what this fairy was it was from?
From you.
Oh.
I almost thought about Rachel too. Naming the dinosaur Rachel.
Okay, his name was the middle one.
Yeah. I guess that was what made most sense.
I got a few things for the.
Why do I have so much stone wood?
For the festival, the thing.
Great question. Well,
I think I was going to upgrade the barn, but we're upgrading it already.
No, she's it's very
big. I was like, that'd be too strange for Trav. What, naming the dinosaur Rachel? That'd be interesting.
Rachel dinosaur, what?
Moby said to name the dinosaur Rachel.
What?
Well, there's the name.
Well, there you go. I don't
there it is. Yeah. Maybe give it another week or two because like the holidays and stuff. Yeah, yeah. I was just curious.
I know, might.
I'm guessing we actually have apples in this world, maybe?
Maybe?
Maybe.
That would be an interesting guess.
Oh, we got the baby duck. He's hanging out in the pond.
Wait, let me see.
It's that itty-bitty pond near my house.
Oh my god, I see it. That's adorable.
Quack.
The dino should be Sabretooth. Ooh, that's a good name too. They also said Sabretooth.
So we need the sunfish.
Oh, Trav, I saw like your Heidi chest. I can move things around to see if you noticed, but you never did.
We can try to fill the hutch full of dinos. I'm fine with that. It just takes like a week to get a dino egg out of a dino.
Yep.
Once they're grown.
All right, well, there goes all my stamina.
Good.
Oh no, I needed to buy seeds! Pierre, don't close on me.
It's bamboo, this is. Oh, that's like
mine.
Oh, it's too late.
On the...
Am I crazy? But like, I really wish that there was a mod that showed like this area better to like know what wasn't not watered and stuff. Very hard to see. Carm! Yeah! Carm, thank you so much for the cheers. Hey, Carm.
Whatever, I guess I'll just be weak. Huh, it's red. By the way.
Thank you for the help. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's all good.
I should probably have, like, temporarily, like, taken the sword to see if, like, he'd notice too.
I will try my best, even though I don't have an upgraded,
Oh, I think Moby's watering can is in the chest. It's a gold one, too.
Ooh.
Let me see.
Okay, which chest?
Wait, I thought it was.
Nah, she probably took it with her.
Oh! We forgot about the survival barriers.
Yeah, I wonder if there was like a mod to make like a more drastic difference between like dry and watered soil. I feel like there should be, because it's very hard to distinguish the two. The corn, you can see like the ground a little bit, like the cranberries like cover okay. Most of it though. Yeah, it does.
The grub chest is open again.
The what?
Okay. Grub. Food.
Food chest.
The pumpkin. Food my chest. Pumpkins. Mm-mm. They're ready.
Again.
My spaghetti.
Did I hear grub chest? Whoa, what was that?
You teleport. Do you remember? We have a teleport.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing.
Mm-hmm. And about summer, your corn is ready to harvest.
Oh, wasn't paying attention to my corn.
So I found a place that would be cool to like live with, and so far away from me, like because I don't drive.
Thank you.
Yep. Ooh, cool. What are these plants?
Amaranth.
If there's any food that I can give you guys to make, like, your meals, let me know.
It's, like, crops and stuff.
Is there, like, a dump chest to give you my corn and stuff?
If you just put it in, let's say the lime chest?
No. Your lime chest? Okay. Here you go. Wait, the one with the daffodils? I'll put more in there after. Do 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 do. Take this, put that. For some reason, Birdie's really low on my. I think I gotta turn Birdie. Wait, there we go.
But then you just
it's a tiny home too. One of the shipping. One of the shipping container ones. Oh, that's kind of cool though. Honestly, those are nice though. I know a lot of people that actually live on those, and they love them there.
No.
Cozy and like honestly really nice.
Oh, it's a Wednesday. I can catch up and get.
And cheaper to kind of like afford. For sure.
It's bread, by the way.
It is. Fitting.
There's an extra.
And Pogsy can come over too. So do you think you're gonna jump on it?
Neighbor Tanaba, I'm gonna give you something on your right chest so you sell it. Please. Oh. For your own good.
Oh goodness.
I mean, okay. you can use it if you want to.
Well, I'll save one pelt because I know I'm gonna need it later.
I'm house sitting my friend's one and I love it.
You're welcome.
Now I can, well,
those places are really good places to buy too, because like if you can get one of those places that have like really good internet around it and like just like in general are like fairly inexpensive, like they're awesome houses to like get. I've told our friends who own an apartment that they should like just stop renting and just buy one.
Oh, that's right.
Well, enough, Birdie, it's true. Well,
what's up?
I gotta make sure I go to bed before 12 because my character's super tired. All that gambling.
We still don't have a full quest.
Probably not. I've been looking in the caves every so often, but somebody else has also been looking, so I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go check houses.
12.
Do 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 do.
Remember, there's a mini teleport thing.
All right, I forgot the watering can. Yeah, it's cheaper in like the long run. It is.
Let's see what you got here, Mister.
Yes. Who?
You know,
I forgot to fill the watering can.
Not here,
I don't even know if it's raining tomorrow.
No, my house has nothing.
Did you know you can like fill the watering can in the kitchen sink? Really? Cool. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna do that actually like in a few minutes here. I'm just gonna see how it looks. That's a pretty cool little function that they give you. So Karm, how's your night going?
Another chug up.
One more upgrade.
That's sweet.
Not only that, with a swing one of those.
Oh, Travis sold all those cranberries, I see.
Oh yeah, I forgot to make wine with them. What am I doing? I literally have the wine thing there. Oh no, I don't have a wine thing.
I'm the one that's making wine. So is Aki.
What do we need for the greenhouse on this one?
Rare seed.
Oh, we need blue jazz tulip celestial.
Oh, nice. What board games you play?
We're not getting. Oh, my
God. Not so spring.
Oh, we get lucky, right?
Yeah, we have to get lucky. This is bad, huh?
Yeah. all this stuff is yours. I mean, the amaranth is yours.
I think all my corn's ready too.
Needs more yam seeds.
Yeah, yam seed.
Like, this is how I get you guys the glaze yam, okay?
I don't
want to hear it.
But too bad you have yam seed.
Root? Oh, villainous! Oh, you played villainous. Which one? Which villainous did you play? I love villainous. One of my favorite games.
We need 100 with flower again.
Miss Cranberry's on the left side too. Pulling high rune warriors and like figuring out like how to be OP.
Do we have a mill here already?
Yeah.
One with the Maleficent. Oh, okay. Yeah. I have actually all of them. I don't have like the newer ones with
Yeah, I made a mill.
I don't have like the newer ones with the like the Marvel characters on it though.
Birdie, are you gonna replant here?
That's the only one that I don't have.
Wasting watering.
It's your crop area. Yeah.
Okay, so how do I make the one? So maybe I'll keep some of these crops then, I guess.
Well, in that case, I might as well plant some more wheat.
You just got it as a Christmas gift.
I'm saying it.
So turn this all into oil, I guess.
Oh.
We have a duck egg. Duck egg. Give you one.
Yeah, I'll plant wheat then.
Is today yoga class?
Yeah, no, it's Thursday. So no, you get to go.
It's Tuesday then?
Yeah, it's always Tuesday.
We have a bookshelf like you knew with like board games? Same here.
Do I plan to buy more pumpkins?
Days? No.
Crap?
What's that?
So the thing that it's on top right of your house, on a tree, that's what you need to make a cave.
Yep.
So pick it up, and also there's one on the bus stop. So go for the one on the bus stop, and you can make another cave.
Okay. The thing. So like the maple here.
Yeah, the thing.
So oak resin.
Yep. Oak resin.
Can't ever find a star drop, but.
And then what do I do with it?
I haven't been here forever. So yeah, I'm in the mines.
You have to create a keg to make the wine.
Okay.
Oh, she's not here. I guess she's still working.
Yeah, she's too busy putting something.
Do you have the keg recipe? I guess yes, right?
Let me see.
Level 10.
I don't know. Where does it show?
Crafting.
It's just under crafting?
Top right.
Yeah, there you have it. Top right.
You have it.
You have it.
Okay.
Top right. Top right.
Dude, I'm looking at my top right. I don't see it here.
Oh my god, he's flying.
Am I crazy? Do I? Hey,
literally the top right item.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. so then, okay. Perfect. Cool. Thank you.
And there's another one on the bus stop, so go for it too.
I'm like, what? Dude, why was I so blind there? Poor Aki's like, Trev, you're an idiot. the thing was massive.
Wait, has nobody been planting in this area?
What area?
I claim it for my yams.
The next rainy day, is she upgrading anything? Because I'm going to go have her build Banjo's house. Emodius's house.
Oh, why didn't you get it a little bit earlier?
I just came by. Did you get the seeds of the wheat, or should I buy them?
I have 60 more.
Okay, I'm gonna go do that right now.
I need to buy some yams.
Is there room though? Desert. I don't know.
Nope.
Yep.
I guess we'll wait and see.
Yeah. Oh no. How many gems?
I was gonna also drop some stuff off at the community center too.
Fit over here.
Quick.
How many will fit in this area?
Quick math. Give me an approximate, please.
Okay, give me a second to get over there and I will approximate it.
Do-do-do.
God, I haven't even finished Waterman here.
Yeah, Villainous is like such a fun board game. I miss playing that game. Evolutions is also a fun game too.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh my god, she's not here again. What the hell? Is she gone like every Thursday or something?
Okay, I got 50.
Where's your mom at, Shane? Or that's not Shane.
It's the sprinkler area, so.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that space has not been used.
Yeah.
Really? Oh, I can use that area then. Oh, never mind, I already planted.
We're already. It's already gone.
It's already gone.
So, bye. God, I really want the super sprinklers on sand.
We're still needing a lot of watering, I think.
Yeah, we do.
So it should be exactly 44, and then I guess we'll dig up 6 spots for the video.
Only certain people are saying that the mod is causing them issues, so I mean, we could just try it. I mean, I do have the mod back. I do have it backed up.
Which mod?
The sprinkler one.
Slots. Oh, no, but there are slots here. At least I took the...
Yeah, but we'll forget about them.
What?
If you plant it in the sprinkler area, we'll forget to water them.
No, here is the sprinkler area with the sprinklers.
Is there another set of sprinklers?
No.
Hogwarts Battles? Oh yeah, I've seen that game get played too. I haven't played it though, but I have heard of it.
Oh my god, they are so cute. They're
Which one the ducks? No, yeah, they are adorable. No, the bunnies.
Go Cabela.
I'm taking care of the bunnies.
I really don't understand why they made it so you couldn't have sprinklers on this area.
4 days.
We even have an extension for it too. Yeah.
So, 2 more. Some more. Thank you for the yam.
I really gotta get that iridium sprinkler. I mean, watering can. It's hard to tell even what I'm like forgetting to water here. Is wintertime a good time to upgrade all of your stuff
yes.
too? Yeah.
Dance is always yes.
Okay.
Winter's the best time for it.
It's the best time to do anything that's not planted.
Good. I'm gonna spend all my cash on winter.
On winter?
Do you still have to wait like the 2 days and stuff though?
Yes, you always do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So just be prepared to not have whatever it is for a couple days.
Each map has its own advantages and disadvantages. Good. We had to make it more
nice.
Difficult like on how often we play too.
Nope, go Soul again. Yes.
Look at Soul go.
Forest back completed monster eradication goal. Ooh.
Alright, I gotta get some more stamina.
Me too. You missed the crops in front of, like, behind the statues. Or the scarecrow. Oh, which one? That might just be a sign, though. I'll have to go see.
In 3 days, we get the wheat. We get wheat here.
Near your place. I gotta get, okay, I'll go check that as well, too. I gotta check to see if I can make that, like, keg real quick, too.
Winter foraging, we'll get that in winter. River fish is the sunfish, which I think we missed actually.
The sunfish.
And then the bulletin board doesn't matter.
There is something that Winter had that was like a specific berry from the caves. I'm gonna put that in the community chest or community center.
We can get it in the spring and summer only, so yeah, we miss it.
Yeah, so that one's it's like the light blue berry thing.
Light blue berry? What?
You mean? Yeah, I don't know what it's called.
Oh, it's the one, the winter thingy.
Oh, the yam?
I forget what the name of it is.
No, I have the yam.
Oh, I went exhausted.
Okay, did I forget anything? So you're saying it's near here? So yeah, this is just a sign. Near the... Am I crazy? But maybe there is one. Maybe I forgot to just water it, though. Do-do-do-do-do.
Okay. I got your thing watered.
Thank you. You're a sweetheart.
I forgot to water all these. It's so hard to tell with the corn.
Right.
Can we send Chaos to her family so they disconnect?
Trav, you're missing the harvest for some of your corn.
That's what they said. Yeah, where's it? Where?
Right side.
The
so
right side.
For your corn, you'll see like a yellow bar-ish looking thing heading. From
mm-hmm. the Which one did I miss? I don't see it here.
All right, so over here, Trav. Right side, right side, right side.
Oh!
So if you look at the two horns, you can see that there's an extra icon there. Also, you miss watering these.
Yeah, because Karm was like, you're missing the ones near your scarecrow. I'm like, what? I don't see that.
How many?
Yeah, you missed one right here. Yeah.
It's really hard to tell these ones.
It's not really that hard. You just keep missing them.
But there's like an option for
yeah,
it.
You just gotta water systematically, Trav.
Yeah, I just gotta get used to that. all right, I want to make.
Haphazard, you get berries spawning at different times.
So I need to make the keg. So I need wood, which I have, and copper bars.
Tomorrow's another day. Today was the last day for Yanks, by the way.
Okay. When's the last day for eggplants, though?
Eggplant? I think eggplant was like 5 days or something.
Yeah.
With like another 5 day regrowth period. So, kind of whatever. Whatever. Trav, it doesn't help to make a secret location if you're going to show it on.
Yeah. We can just go back and watch the VOD. It doesn't take that much effort.
It's okay. It's just. Just for my own sake.
Remember that you can put a chest. With the fruits next to it, so it goes automatic.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
For the keg, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, for the keg.
What shenanigans did I miss? Not much.
One person. Juan.
How many kegs do you normally have, Aki?
Yeah, it's a lot. Like
a few.
Yeah, a few.
I might need like one more of those like sap thingies.
I mean, I gave you got two in theory, didn't you?
Nope, I just got one.
Oh, you didn't went for that one on the bus stop. So yeah, I have 10 of those. I've been working really hard on getting.
Oh, them. Spirit's Eve. Somebody wants a pumpkin.
What can you say?
I have to buy more salad.
Trav, you should go down to the coop to look at the dinosaur too. Okay.
Okay,
whenever I have stuff to do, I'm gonna leave my golden watering can.
I have to buy a pumpkin for me, my daughter, and like wanna carve a jack-o'-lantern for the upcoming festival, Caroline.
I'm gonna pet some pets.
I think I actually have a pumpkin, don't I?
Oh, yeah,
or did I sell my pumpkin?
Come here, animals.
Oh, I sold my pumpkin.
If
oh well.
I can get cheese, I can make pizza.
Pizza.
Okay.
Oh, we got
it.
Yes, cows!
Ooh,
mushrooms.
I gotta check how long these things take. I still have 100 beet seeds. They take 6 days.
How long does wine, like, take to make? Like, I'm assuming, like, a hell of a long time.
I think. Just spam the wheat.
Does wine take a long time to make?
Yes.
Yeah. It's not a quick process.
Okay.
So you first for the wine you gotta do the barrel stuff, and mm-hmm. then afterwards you gotta
incubate it.
You gotta get the aging cask, but we don't have any aging casks.
Until I get level 10, right? Temporizing? Is it or?
No, it's upgrade to cellar.
Aging takes forever though. Aging wine literally takes a whole season. Holy shit! Do you have to do that though? Is it better to just do the wine instead?
So somebody else there to grab Aki's watering can, or am I just crazy?
Yeah, just me.
It's on the white chest next to the wind machine. Sorry, not on the one next to my house.
The one next to the what?
The wind machine.
You don't have to, but like you get like more money for aging it though.
Bye.
Goodbye. I heard that.
Yep.
It's worth a lot more.
Merchant, can you sell me a few gas, please?
Why are we so low on wood?
Because this is the world where we haven't been,
chopping
on the wood.
Okay.
We are very low on wood in this world.
I hope I get a mango tree.
Yeah, we have lots of trees.
We still need 100 flour, right?
Yeah.
I'm still working on the flour. I don't know if this is enough.
Cheaper wines, it might not like be worth for the profit per like time it takes though. For the cranberries, you mean? Yeah. It's just cool to make it, I guess. To just see like what it looks like when it's finished.
We'll have to wait for next harvest of wheat.
I just want to get stuff that like I don't have to. I can just keep watering and not have to like go and sleep in my bed. The higher quality of the stream, the worse the unfocusing is. That's really weird, like how your computer just like unfocuses whatever's on there. Travis. Link. What's up, Link? Took you a second, yeah. I'm like, okay,
like he was munching.
Yep.
Who's eating?
Crunch.
Crunch, crunch, munch, munch.
Munch, munch. Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom.
Nom, nom, nom.
My watering can real quick.
Not bad. Just trying to get better at this starting game. Okay, now, let's go and I want to bring something to. Okay, I gotta go quickly run over and get a cabin ready. Basically unfocusing to where like it's fuzzy at 160p and then going back to like quality and it should be weird. That's kind of weird like how it does that though. That seems like it's like going to a lower quality on accident, because you have to like choose the lower. Well, I guess you don't have to choose lower quality.
I was still finishing Aki's. I just want to drop off my can real quick because I'm using his to water.
It's only on Stardew though. Really? That's so weird. Why would it do that on Stardew only? But then you can like watch 7 days perfectly fine. That doesn't seem right.
Ah.
Are you gonna upgrade something, Bert?
I just need to check if I had something that was being worked on. I think I might have had something, so I'm not sure.
Mostly when you're like watering your crops and like a tiny bit after though. Kitty. That's so weird.
Is that where you're constructing my house?
Yeah, I don't know, it's not doing it. I'm pretty sure it's because we have to restart. Because, like, remember I forgot to change the amount. I changed it to 40, like, while I was, like, actually in the game, though.
Oh. I actually don't have anything pending. Okay.
I thought construct house was in a different tab instead of, like, construct building.
No. It's under there. It's under... It would just show cabin. The next day, I can quickly, like, tab out and then tab back in. Like once we save this day.
Anybody else still working on something? No. Doing anything?
It looks like winter's not done. So I'm over here watering corn at the moment.
Oh, phew. I thought it was me. So, how does it, like, unfocus, though? Like, that, I don't understand. That's so, that's really odd to me. I don't know. Akio, just AFK holding a plum? Or wait, what is that?
A plum? That's an eggplant.
I'm just checking the stuff that we need.
I'm gonna drop off this thing off the,
We are working towards the...
community.
The gem stuff, right?
It just fuzzes. Okay, so the pantry, we need... Nope. No. What the heck? Did they already finish this? Oh, wait, hold on. Where was this under?
Alright, well, I'm still not going to have what you need.
There it is.
That is not watered.
Okay, so the rest of those. So, the pantry.
What's up?
Bulletin board. 50 of those. Rabbit's foot.
I don't have the 100
wheat flour.
Wait, that's on the next harvest, I think. Hopefully.
Fish tank, that's easy peasy work. We can get that done soon.
Pops up.
Bathroom.
Yeah.
Bulletin board. So the bulletin board's like pretty much like
quite a bit of it though.
Wild plum and shit. That's why they're doing that.
And it's enough for usage as well, because this is I'm not gonna be able to plant too much more.
Have we been keeping the wild berries?
What wild berries?
The one set for the bundle?
I've been keeping some of them.
Because we need 50 of those things.
I have the blackberries.
You do? Okay.
Yeah.
Do we get the... beans. Where do we get the plums?
That's a fruit.
I have a plum in one of my chests.
I'm going to start keeping these then. Well, I guess I can leave it in here because that is for the community center.
Pick the one.
Or blackberries.
Remix bundle.
50 plums? I'm not sure.
That sounds ridiculous.
50, right?
Mm-hmm. It shouldn't be 50.
I hope it's not 50. That's a lot of plums.
That is.
No, it's 20 plums.
I thought it was.
It's still a lot.
Yeah, hold on. It's pretty. Plums? It's pretty crazy.
It's
50 salmon berries, 50 blackberries, 20 plums.
Yep.
No, that's not good.
How do you get the rabbit's foot?
Bunnies. Or gold caverns.
I need a mini shipping bin.
Same.
We don't have any wood, so that won't be happening anytime soon.
Yeah, we really need to get some
wood. The next time it rains, can we do some wood chopping?
We could also just chop wood tomorrow and then help everybody water.
We've already been helping everybody water, though.
Yeah, that's normal.
Okay.
Oh, we can get 20 wild plums. If we can do it,
well, we would complete them.
I've been trying to see if I can get him a house.
That's fall.
That is fall.
So we'd have to do it, you know, this season.
Poor Banjo's been waiting for like an hour. I'm like, oh my god, poor Banjo. I feel so shitty.
Dang it.
Once the game saves, I'm going to tab out, go back in, and see if I can get Banjo at the house.
Okay.
You are not going
to tab out?
Not tab out. Like, I'm going to exit the game and go back in.
Okay. I was like, tap out.
Yeah, no.
Oh, are you going to edit the file again or something?
Yeah, I'm just going to re-edit the file again.
Okay. Just make it 15.
Yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna do.
You're not gonna be able to get it next this base because we got an upgrade coin.
Yeah, the barn's getting upgraded.
Actually, when I went, did you just upgrade the barn today?
Yes.
Mm.
I didn't listen that part about Vander.
And you can't go to her and have her build another one anyways? Like, just a cabin?
No, not with houses. Because she won't be in there. She'll be at the farm.
Right.
Building it.
Right now it's fall. 19, we missed Marnie. Next person is Robin.
What birthday?
Next birthday is Robin on the 21st.
She'll be busy in the farm anyways. Okay, never mind then. It's not worth it to tab out then.
Well, since we're going to restart.
No yoga for you, Robin.
I wonder if I have a freaking stonefish somewhere. I need to check.
There's so much cash right now.
Oh wow. Cranberry jelly sells for 200 each.
Really?
Nice.
I didn't realize.
Okay, and gust of winds, that's it. Right.
Ooh, we got some pumps from my.
Oh, I got wood from Robin!
Thank Robin gave me wood! I can make a toast!
Restart?
Restart it?
No, because it doesn't matter because you said the thing she's stuck anyways.
I mean, you'll still have to do it, so you still should do it now before we forget.
And if they're playing the other time.
I guess that makes sense. Yeah, I could just do it now.
Yeah, we could just do it and come back.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's do it.
That way we're not. Whatever.
I think we're gonna get the 20 wild plums. I think we have enough.
Do. Let me make sure that it's actually saved in there too. I'm sure it is. Yeah, it is.
Hmm?
Yep.
Trap?
Yes, I did, yeah.
Okay.
Well, honestly, I saw we were playing on the other farm, the Don't Starve farm.
Now we're updating the surfer farm.
Yeah, I mean, we could do the other farm, but the other one's. I don't know. The other one's like year one, day 14 of spring. Telling you, it's starting to get pretty tedious doing this watering every day.
I know.
I'm starting to hate this.
Trav, yeah. Stop planting so much stuff.
I didn't plant anything. I haven't planted anything since I planted my corn. So I don't know.
Well, that's your problem right there.
It's the beach farm, that's why.
Yeah.
Is the world up?
Once these crops die, I should limit what we got going on.
Mm-hmm.
You should plant, but you want to water.
Well, we should all limit though, because we are all, you know.
I mean,
I can't.
No, birds can't.
Birds can't. So if birds can't, I can focus on fishing and mining. And
after 1 year, get a load of barns. Okay.
I don't need that much land. What are you talking about?
It's green as black trav. Wow. Oof. The hell? Why is it?
You said that you're in the
community. I mean,
is it?
I'm not year three on this world.
Why is it not showing? Is this the wrong one?
Excellent.
Hold on a second. Why does it always do this? Add game capture. Stardew.
I got a little bit of wheat.
Wait, are we in?
Oh, yes. It looks like it restarted.
So, like a thing.
I'm back. Okay.
Fair. Sometimes when the Mappy updates, it doesn't show the screen.
Yes, but you would. Thank you, Robin.
Only you in the trees. Twitch wants us to see your face, Trav.
That's good.
Is
that your... That is yours, right, Mackie?
What?
The
bridge thing?
The eggplant?
Yeah, yeah, that's mine.
Okay, just wanted to check.
Stay away.
What kind of wife am I eggplant?
I'm ready to continue my land. You also want my crop.
Oh, my corn's ready too.
That's true.
Corn does do pretty damn good in this game, though.
Don't lie there.
Yeah. Not lie there, buddy.
So when you do like livestock, like do you sell like the cows and stuff? Minnie just said like she wasn't sleepy and didn't want to go to bed. Hi. Hi.
Hello.
Minnie's also currently asleep on the couch too. What'd you guys do? Did you guys fight any bosses or anything?
No, we barely got to winter. We're not ready. We have none of our crops. We're all starving. And I had my nephew's girlfriend check the rabbit traps. So she went and checked them all. She picked them all, but she didn't murder the rabbits. So she died. Yeah, she died at camp, and all the rabbits. And just took off
out of the inventory.
So, yeah. So, okay. I said, you know what? We need to stop right here.
You turn milk to cheese, turn wool to silk, like turn truffles to like truffle oil.
Yeah, they're learning. So, we're gonna restart tomorrow again.
Well, it depends what character they're playing. Like, what character they're playing as.
I made them, you know, Wilson being like the easiest. One of them is doing Winona, and my brother likes DWS.
Oh god.
So, yeah.
Let me guess, you're probably complaining about the rain?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I heard that Minis wasn't feeling good.
Get used to the rain.
Was it just like something that she ate kind of thing? Faith?
You don't get to complain about it if you're.
Yeah.
Well, do you got any. Wakefruit?
No. Oh, no. There's no way they can do
yeah, there's no way they can hunt. They can get meat at all.
Yeah, but you really need a weak bread to make it tasty.
What about Wendy?
Yeah.
Wendy's a good character.
Yeah, Wendy's a good one, but the problem is there is, of course, she's very weak.
I mean, you just summon Abigail.
Yeah.
Just
Yeah,
that's what it's probably.
But I hate that when it happens when people does that. And they help along, like, seriously, you can't really just do it all the time.
When I saw the rabbits go, I was like, oh my god.
That's really funny.
I kind of wish I was streaming that. Cause it was
hey, like, Bella. How you doing?
How are we doing over
here? I mean, to be fair, for the rabbits, it says murder rabbit.
Yeah, murder rabbit.
Like, she just forgot to murder them, so she was bringing them.
I don't know, maybe. I mean, I don't think it like shade anything different from like... Everyone else, though. Oh, okay. It could just be like a stomach bug or something.
Well, feel free to join on in.
Okay.
They're working on feeding me.
I really wish that they would have made it so you could actually. Bella, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. I really wish that they would have made it so you could actually.
No, you haven't.
Deal with like Robin while she's still upgrading farms and stuff.
I've been watering.
Delicious. Yeah. Bring your farm.
Well, just me.
Thank you, Delish.
Character's gonna fall asleep again.
I mean, why I'm just making a bunch of wine. I just didn't make more winery.
Why?
But sadly, I need more wood, which is pain. Oh, thank you, Robin. Thank you for the win. Wait. Yes.
There's a couple trees over here if we want to do some choppy choppy.
Sure.
I want to see how that wine's doing.
Unfortunately, I'm out of.
I think if you had more space between your crops sections, it might be easier to decide if you had watered them or not. Yeah, I need to like make like a little pathway-ish kind of thing.
Okay, I forgot what's going on in this world.
Yeah, I think that's where we're all at. We don't know what's going on. any of our wolves anymore. It's just, it just is.
It is, and no smicklers yet at all.
I think I saw you guys did the fair, right?
Yeah.
I saw Travis gambling.
Yep.
Yep.
I kind of wish we could have waited for you for the fair, but...
It's okay. I did it once with... Yeah, in your world.
Yeah, but the star drop.
Yeah, the star drop is the main issue.
Oh,
yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The rest of the stuff doesn't really matter. The star drop as well.
I should just take some of my crops and just eat them. Like, especially, like, the million cranberries, just munch on them every day. Did that make any wine yet?
Is it turning to Gunter?
Okay, is it gonna rain in the morning? Let's see.
I'm not supposed to bring it to the museum, but I guess someone's already brought it. Because now he won't take it.
Nope.
Yeah, it's already there. Okay. I'll just bring it to Tim.
Body with gust of winds.
She'll give it a good one.
Yep.
Where is Robin at? On the farm?
The barn.
Can we move this silo?
Yeah, we should really move that.
House. It's kind of a weird spot.
It is a weird spot.
I tried to capture like this fuzzy thing again and post it in Jono chat. I'm interested to see what it looks like. More pumpkins.
None of that might be updated, chance.
Pardon?
The smirk on sand.
I don't see her at the barn.
Again, we can't upgrade anything until she's done.
Oh, she's inside of it. Yeah, I see it.
Construction work.
Construction work. Yeah, you can tell because of the hammer there.
Alright, well,
there is Bennett.
Winter needs.
Oh, these little bunnies? Oh, the bunnies! Can I give them corn?
No, they're gonna need hiding grass.
Can you find the dinosaur? I think the dinosaur is still incubating. Brocco is trying to sleep.
Where is Winter?
The Brock?
Left side by the ocean.
Left side by the ocean.
I need to recover.
Duck feather, eggs. Cool.
Okay.
Ooh, you got eggs!
Yeah. I've been telling you, we have eggs.
Do we have milk?
No.
Cows are still too young, if I remember correctly.
Okay.
We don't have cows.
We don't even have cows. Oh, never mind then.
Yeah, no cows.
I don't think we have bought anything.
Aki, your farm's good.
Thank you. Did we remember to water the crops on the...
Where's the barn?
Right here, to the left.
Is Winter not engaged?
Oh, I see.
No.
Right, so I'll just take this stack of these.
Should I go for this? As long as not the big ones.
Okay, Winter's is dead. Anybody else?
I finally have time to fish in the day before running out of freaking energy.
Where do you want to
Mars vine.
Oh, all right. Ooh, I can make you a blueberry tart.
Nice. Make us some.
I would like some.
Yes, I would like some. Especially Serenity.
I'll take anything. If you want all my cranberries, I'm just going to give you all of them. I'm not going to make the wine anymore.
If you want.
Okay.
Who put this back on quickly?
In the refrigerator.
Approximately 12.5 days to incubate. Ooh. So we're probably halfway there then.
Sugar's fine.
I'm back
again. I had to guess.
Is anybody not watered?
That's
he just winter, right? So let me just.
I did winter already.
Oh. I was thinking it was like half that though.
And I guess I would pet better than that.
It's an eel for sure. Oh. It should have been like about like halfway a day ago or so. Oh, this thing's spicy. The fuck is this thing? Ah, cool. Super cucumber. It's a quirky fish. I feel like the super cucumbers are really good to just eat by themselves.
12 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
Bing, bang, ding, dong.
Whatever it would be.
Are the super cucumbers, like, worth eating?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm. Oh, no. Please.
But, honestly, could always just save it for, like, the next luau.
To bring it to it? Mm-hmm. Every year, do they, like, is it the same events and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Does it make sense to have more than one barn, or is that not really a thing?
If we had roots, because I like to organize my animals by the animal.
Yeah.
But we don't have room on this farm.
I like having a variety in each.
Mm-hmm. Maybe once my crops dies, I think I'm not going to rebuild the corn and we can maybe put something there. Might be a little bit of room.
Blaze jams! Oh, yes.
Oh, just give me a battery pack.
Okay, we got those.
I'm missing yams for glaze yams. Oh no. Alright, there's 50 glaze yams in there. Feel free to grab some.
Glazed yams. I'm gonna give you all my cranberries. Give me a second.
Alright.
I'll make the wine another day. Taking like 60 years.
It's not enough time for sunflowers.
Is this your house, birds?
Yep.
Which chest is food chest? Is it still in the house?
It's still the purple one.
Still the purple
one. And you want the lime green stuff for all of your ingredients, right?
You can just put it in the fridge. Whatever you want to donate ingredient-wise.
Oh, okay.
And then just grab some food if you need it.
Do you want pumpkins?
Yeah, I'll take pumpkins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can always use pumpkins.
We cook with pumpkins. Between pumpkin soup and pumpkin pie.
Right. Yep.
I heard glazed yams. Ooh, damn!
Pie is good for heels.
Is that a bunny?
Yes, that's a bunny.
Oh, that's so cute.
I know, they're adorable. I love them.
Tell me if you recognize the name.
Oh, I didn't.
What is the name?
Give me the name.
Babs Bunny.
No, Buster Bunny.
Oh, Buster?
Buster Bunny. Oh, Babs is, yeah, it's Babs and Buster.
Babs Buster. Oh my god, I remember now. Oh my god.
Oh, you remember?
That's from the baby Looney Tunes.
That's correct.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh my god.
Good job. Good job on the names.
It's never been so long since I remember the names. Yeah, I was gonna. Do I remember the names? Yes. Let's hit him up in.
So, Chef, how is it like watering your crops by yourself again? It's okay. I mean, it's. I can definitely tell you this. Like, I want to make this area something different than just corn. I want to do like what birds does and like separate and like grow multiple different crops and stuff.
I move it. I put it next to the others.
Now that I got the cash for it, like, it's something that I would do next time for sure. It's just grow different crops.
You remember you had one.
It's too tedious just doing like the same crop over and over and over again. Like, yeah, you get like a shit ton of money and stuff, but like if your crops are not properly organized, it sucks. Honestly, don't mind the corn.
Oh, yeah,
cranberries are like where it's hard to see though. Well, I definitely can tell you that I'm it sucks that you can't have freaking why not use some fruit trees? That too. The sprinklers would help so much, though.
I really don't want to use the sprinklers.
Yes.
Today is the second day of the upgrade, right?
Yes.
I tend to do my crops in like little 3x3s and like 5x3. I'll do that next time. I think it'll be easier to.
That's okay.
I was trying to water it. I'm sorry.
It's okay. They already water. They don't need to be water.
What do you do with the fruit trees?
The
fruit.
Produce in. Ah, I forgot.
The fruit makes like no money.
8 days, no problem.
You just make juice from it though.
Do we have bok choy?
No.
I think I have some. Ooh, we got a summer's fungo.
Yes, I'm just turning this in then.
Holy shit, glazed yams like fill you right up.
They do.
That's awesome.
Why he went crazy on the yams.
If you've planted yams, it's too late to plant more, but if you've planted yams, I will gladly turn them into glazed yams.
Well, next year, when my crops die, like in winter, I'm going to reorganize like everything.
Well, come winter, I think we'll all be reorganizing a little bit.
We'll have to think about where things got to go.
Yeah, obviously.
Hopefully at that point, we'll be good to go with
move in my house.
With everything. Get out the way. Get out the way!
That's where I turn in.
We should just, like, install the mod. And well, I guess we won't really know. I was gonna say, like, we should just do a test on, like, the sprinkler.
You should.
Like, just to see if it works.
Just back up the world.
Yeah, I already actually did back up the world.
So we can do it now?
I don't know.
No, not now.
Not now.
I wouldn't do it now, but like next time.
Yeah, but next you will need to buck it up again.
Yeah, I would, yeah.
Okay. Hey, you should have enough wheat.
Okay.
Optimal greenhouse, fine. That's the, oh yeah, the greenhouse. We gotta get that too. This is essentially like what I have in like in your greenhouse. Okay, wow, that was like a little bit crazy.
I don't think so.
Not until spring.
So, he said he wants pumpkins.
Flowers for
spring onions.
What, one more? We only need one more flower, right?
Radish.
Oh, then we have the summer thing that I just got.
Yeah, the summer thing, and then we need one more. So, a blue jazz or a tulip, whichever we can get.
Drop enough more food for you.
Okay, the bun's ready. Finished.
I'm sure it's like still doable. The greenhouse didn't change sizes.
For now.
Okay.
Is really nothing going to bite?
Can I get?
What's the latest that I can go to the Skull Caverns?
I think like 5.
Yeah, 5 o'clock.
But can I come back at any time?
Yeah.
Okay. I want to test my luck out again.
Alright, good luck, Trav. I'm coming.
Are you coming too?
I don't know about luck day, Trav, by the way.
When there are going to be extra monsters?
Leave my wood behind.
We're actually really low on wheat because we need 100 for the bundle.
Oh my god, go in the morning.
So I've been trying to get enough wheat for...
I don't think I'm going to last very long, so I'm doing it anyways. I got to gamble it all. Yeah, it's time to go big or go home.
Hey, I made 50 glaze yams. So if you need food.
Don't take 50, that's all.
Please don't take 50.
Trav, you have so much to live for.
100%. 200% will go to your hips.
Here we go.
Those hips don't lie.
Oh my god, I should have announced.
That's a new Oh, here we go. I forgot my fucking... I forgot my pickaxe.
Oh, wow.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? I forgot my pickaxe!
I just told you, don't forget your pickaxe.
No! Soul, come deliver me a pickaxe. But we're surviving.
I mean, that cost him $500 too.
Yeah.
That's true. Yeah, never mind.
It's not even worth running.
My mine is upgrading. Well, we did it.
You made it, Trav. Good job.
Yeah.
Good job, Trav.
Oh, Travis.
This is why you plan ahead.
Yep. I just literally ran ahead as fast as I could. Okay, I'm picking up coconuts. They're worth money.
Typical Trav fashion.
And some cactus fruit.
If you harvest those, you will probably pay out for the ticket on this.
Artifact Trove. Triple shot espresso. Whoa.
Yeah, if you have an axe, chop down the trees.
I can't believe you forget your pickaxe. The one turn you put to means that you're gonna go to the Skull Cabin.
The one tool you absolutely need is the one you leave.
Yep. Change.
Indeed.
This is what I really came here to do. Enjoy that. Oh, look at all the worms over here too.
Ooh, three peppers.
Yeah, we absolutely appreciate your help here.
Where do you have the food at?
It's in my house.
Hey, what's this person?
He's top.
Ah, a customer.
If you just go up.
Hi, welcome to Sandy's Oasis. Hey, you just look like a new farmer that Emily wrote to me about. Then, the bus line to Stardew Valley is back in service. Ah, I'm so happy.
Sandy, I always feel like she's so lonely in that desert.
Cactus seeds, rhubarb seeds, starfruit seeds. How much does starfruit sell for? Large brown couch? A new shirt.
She says a shirt? Oh, nice pepper.
Rhubarb.
Need something to tap.
Who's this guy over here?
There's a couple trees on the left side. Top left.
Top left.
The bouncer guy's like sketchy as hell.
Yeah, it was the place in the
day. Oh, this is already tapped.
Is it?
And I have 46. That will grow.
Oh no. Oh no! What?
Don't water,
Trav, once you get in there, it's like game over. Trav needs to remember his tools when he... We'll lose Trav forever. Where? Oh, is that the casino? Ah, oh, how do I get in there? Does my character have to like get older or something? What should I do with these coconuts? Do you want them, Bird?
Save them. There will be a quest in year 2 that requires coconuts, but that's your thing.
Okay, I'll just leave them in here then.
I'm in love with the coconut.
But I'm over here trading Pokemon from like switch A to B. Well, so much for going to Skull Caverns.
And that's all the skin that I have.
Is everything working?
think so.
Right side, stamina. To the right side, serenity. You have the stamina to help. Please.
Right side.
Well, it's like you know about the oasis now. This is true. Best game sort of like, so I went to Breda, his game for Pokemon I can't get on Shield. Oh yeah, I forgot that I put the salmon berries in the fridge.
Do you guys still need help?
5, 4, 3, 2. I think
Hello?
Serenity has explored. With my
no, I got it, I still have.
I'm recovering energy. So.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna sleep in here.
Wait for me. I won 99. I won 10.
The only Pokemon games I own are Pokemon X and Ultra Moon.
Get in.
Alright, there's a party? Let me in.
Do, 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 do.
Apparently. Oh yeah, I need to watch this
movie. Party at Tanabas' house.
Remember, I'm the baby spoon. Mm. Aw, I want cuddle pile at my house.
Yes. Your feet are touching mine.
Hey, hey, keep your hands to yourself. I know who you
are. I know who you are. I know who you are. I know where you live.
That's okay, I'll just flop down on everybody.
Oh, wait, no, I'm actually this. I'm the fat one over here. Is it like a
day? Yes! Wait, Tanaba here. Where are you?
Chicken! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. My cramp bear!
Blaze gems!
No,
Soul? What the heck am I noticing over here? What did I just see happen? Soul! What the?
Oh yeah, the yams are ready for harvesting.
Soul's going ham over here. So we need... Should I do pee the bed this time? You need XP? Oh, sorry, go ahead, take it. From harvesting, you mean? I want to say Trav learned his lesson by going to Skull Caverns without his pickaxe, but let's just be real here. It'll happen again. Let's be true. Yo, Soul, I'll give you all these cranberries if you let me have enough iridium. Do you have iridium?
He has iridium?
I don't know. I have no clue.
Soul is that bad. Yeah, Soul is great, but Soul, that's a lot of work for Soul.
I just didn't know how, like, how abundant it is in the Skull Caverns.
It's not. So
it's like rare, rare, rare.
You're gonna see it because in winter we're gonna go there.
Hi, birdie.
Hi.
Hi. So during winter, we're gonna get some.
What's your farming level? Pfft, I don't even know. How do you check that?
So, 15 seeds.
Ooh, Robin gave me some wood. Thanks, Robin.
What else can I plant? I'm gonna buy some cows and. So, 4 cows and 2 goats.
I kind of
more stuff for birdie.
Were we going to bring somebody into the server?
Yeah. Banjo.
We had to wait for Robin though.
Hey,
she's finished. She's done now? Okay, cool. I'll go do that right now.
Yeah, do it before Aki turns it into another upgraded.
Unless there's anyone to upgrade her house.
If you go to your inventory at the top. Okay, I'll check that in a minute.
Without the issue.
Yeah, it's true. Wait, I don't know, we need wood. God damn it.
We always need wood.
Yeah, we need wood.
Why are we selecting wood on this well?
Because somebody solo chopped all the trees on this well.
Yeah.
No, we chopped them all together as far as I can tell. What's up, Sandy?
That's the very beginning, though. everybody wasn't listening at the beginning and there was random people just doing it by themselves.
Alright, Banjo, get ready to join in.
You and me, we joined.
Like, what the heck? Who's the house that's behind the barn?
Yeah, same. That's Vicky. That's Vicky. What do you mean?
Okay.
So am I gonna have my own secluded corner?
Well, you can
be. It won't be secluded, but.
It'd be next to Ricky. You know. I won't take over the crops that are the area that I've like here. I'll put you next to the barn. No, that still takes over some. There you go.
I like the area. That was too.
And then you want me to move stuff? The silo, right?
Your stream had delay, so it's fine where it is now.
I'm moving the silo next to the barn.
Okay. Are we allowed to move buildings?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'll probably move my house.
I'm gonna move Ricky's house, I think.
Once my corn is no longer ready to harvest.
There you go, Banjo. You're a little bit closer now.
There's nothing that is 6 days.
It's not.
Beets are 6 days, but I think we're good on beets.
I was gonna say we could just like chop a bunch of trees if, like, now that we have these glazed yams.
What kind of things that even exist right now, though?
Banjo, let me know if you can join in now.
30, so where is
the poop? Purple chest.
Purple chest.
Well, at least join in so you can at least get your thing ready, though.
Okay. Yeah, before somebody else is like, can I join? And they take that house.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to move the chest, too. That's right.
There it is.
There you are. Okay, so you said press E and then go to skills. Farming is at 10. Mine is at 2. Forge is at 4. Fishing is at 7. Combat's at 2. Skull key. And a dwarvish. The hell is that? Why does it say wallet? Skull key. Oh, that means that I can go to the caves with those. That farming level, though. Can I harvest like all your crops so I can get my farming level up? Yeah, I don't care.
I wish you'd said something a little bit earlier. You could have harvested mine.
Your farm is at 1. When you get to level 10, what is the options that it gives you? What does it give you at level 10 for the farming?
10% increased burrow speed.
Oh, okay.
Pretty good.
So you can have like a total of 20% kind of thing? Because I think the first options are 10%, right?
It's 10% more money from crops.
Yeah,
right.
It's not growth speed.
For grow speed, you want speed grow after that point.
Then you can really get your crops going fast.
It sucks that watering doesn't give you XP, though. Watering is essentially to farming. It really is. I'm confused why it doesn't, especially on this freaking farm, man.
Well, they have to give
you bok choy.
Yeah, otherwise everybody's just gonna live on the beach.
Yeah.
Like, free fish anytime. It's just too easy.
Oh shit, what time does she close at? 5?
5.
Oh man, I forgot Modius' house. Right now, oof. I should be able to make it. I'm basically running there and I'm gonna get Modius' house.
Yeah, no hesitation, you gotta run.
I'm going. I wish you could get a bike in this game.
You can have a horse.
I know. Modius, I'm getting a new house, don't worry! Don't you dare close on me, Robin. Here, chopping trees.
I'm Yeah, we need wood pretty badly.
Oh, the damn... Alright, here, Modius, I put your house down. She's already out, I couldn't do it. Does farming on the beach farm give you any special bonuses? Hey, Zion. Not really. It just gives you the ability where you can get, like, random... you can get random...
No way.
Crates that get sent to you.
Cranberry sauce?
They change the fishing farm to use the beach soil.
Is Gus 7 plus? Gus 7 plus.
How fast do horses make you? Alright, Modis, let me know if you can join in now.
Do we have any artichoke? Not that much, right? Probably.
I don't think
wow,
that's
this house
any.
Is nice.
Okay. I think that's all of his farm.
Yeah.
Does he have a chest?
No, his chest is down here. Don't know why.
Oh.
Any other here? Oh, the sweet gems are ready.
The sweet gem berries?
Yeah.
Yes, I will go for
you
that.
Can't sneak between like stuff on a horse, though? Like when you're like going in town and stuff, you mean?
Oh my god, how are they so early? Oh my god, the buster thing is so OP, man.
The speakers? Yeah.
No, it's the talent.
Oh, the talent? Oh, I usually go with speakers.
Have you been harvesting your own crops?
Yeah, well, some of them. I've been giving you pretty much a lot of my corn and stuff. All but my gold ones.
I think you missed some corn. I'll have to harvest it when I get back.
Sounds.
Hey, it's Clint. Goodbye, Clint. Hey, it's Gus. Goodbye, Gus.
Maybe a slight bit like less than like double speed though. Thanks, Serenity.
You're welcome. I produced a music box.
You can speak to people on horses too. It was in the new update. Talking to people like on the horse sounds nice too. Everyone can use it though. It's a good investment when you are in a hurry. Minnie says goodnight. Goodnight, Minnie. Feel better.
Thank you, Colin.
That's why I harvest. Quack.
Quack.
Quack. Quack.
Quack.
Quack.
Goes to bus up. Gotta use my horse.
All our stuff got watered, right?
Yeah.
Could be.
All right, I think I'm gonna. Did you guys want to call it a night here today? You guys getting tired?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I heard yeah, and then I heard no.
I don't. But if you have to go, you'll have to go.
Nah, I was just curious.
Never. It's for the week. We'll just go back to our other world.
That's true. If you get off, we're just all gonna end up
going over there.
At least I want.
I think I could do probably one more day.
Oh, that's right.
Like one more day.
Yeah, I gotta go.
You've got.
Wait. Yeah.
Yeah, we have work. I have work too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Aim here.
Hey, unlike somebody doesn't have work.
What time is it right now? 12:50.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll probably jump off after this because I'm gonna do one night of zombie night on 7 days.
Okay.
In that case, I might just hop off.
Modis, did you get in the server though? Oh, Modis is in chat now. Did you guys see Modis join?
No, I think Modis went to bed.
You didn't? Modis, do you want to jump in? Do you want to connect real quick though? I'll join next time though. Okay. Yeah, I got your thing ready and everything.
Yeah, so can have us minor butter again.
What I'll do is when it's winter, I'll reorganize my crop area, and then Bird, if you want me to build like a structure on my area, I can, and then we can re-split the crop area between me, you, and Aki. I was thinking what we can do is move our houses or something.
Well, for next year we'll have iridium sprinklers probably at that point.
Well, none of that.
I thought you can do sprinklers on the beach.
All right.
I'm gonna try a mod.
Yeah. I'm gonna try a mod, yeah.
You hopefully will get them up.
Right on. Gotcha.
Enable the cheats. That's too tedious without the sprinklers.
It is.
Why do we? It's almost a waste. I didn't expect it to get this crazy.
I know, like, why did we choose the beach biome, the beach farm?
Yeah.
Because it was new.
Yeah, it was new and it was cool living on the beach.
This is just a new world.
A whole new world.
Yeah. All right, you know, before he gets off, blow the world up. Blow it up.
Blow it up, son. Blow it up.
I think.
We know you got the bombs.
That's true.
Ooh,
not my cranberries.
Do it.
I want to see what the red plate is.
Wildly mine.
Good idea, Tony.
Oh wow, red plate. Red cabbage, one red cabbage, one radish. 240
minutes, 1 hour. Let's focus on barns and like animals though. I killed me. I just got like a Fred thing.
Fred is not freak out.
Good job, Soul. Your duty is done. You've killed Trav.
Look, I'm gonna eat a crop. I'm gonna eat a crop. Hey, I'm gonna eat it.
GG's.
GG's.
Catch y'all next time.
Catch y'all next time.
Good night. Mary the doctor will be for that every time I like a faint, I get a free bill. Did it end up working? We're gonna jump over to some 7 days.
Oh, fuck. I didn't do my day.
7 days for zombies.
I just have to send the second expedition of the day, thankfully.
Mm-hmm. Whatever.
Right, you can marry the doctor? I didn't know that.
You can marry the doctor?
As my first duck character, I married the doctor.
Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot that you have. You always come in as a duck character.
Wait, he does.
Banjo is always a duck.
My first character was a duck.
How do you know, Travis? You've been with you multiple times.
Because when he first started, me, Brandon, and someone else was first playing with him. That's when he. That was the same day. Travis harassed Brandon, pretending to be a baby, and then cuddled in my house.
That was the night that we lost Talzan, because I was making baby noises. Brandon got me a bonnet in one of the festivals in Stardew, and then I was like, wait, wait. And then Talzan's like, if you keep doing that, I'm going to leave and never play Stardew Valley with you guys ever again. And then he left.
I had that clip, but lately it's been removed.
Yeah. Damn Twitch.
Do that.
Copyrights. Mm-hmm. Good night, Serenity. Good night, Serenity. Wait, are you going back, Serenity?
Oh, I thought you were signing off.
So No. Oh. I got a little bit more zombie left in me.
Oh.
I had stuff smelting. Wait a minute, what? I thought I destroyed these shower heads. Why are they in my inventory? No, I need to get rid of these. I'm gonna go toss them in the abyss.
Oh, Trav.
Hey, those things are so annoying in the base. What's that murder?
You need to get rid of them at all.
I'm gonna put him over here.
You know Ed's gonna grab more.
Travis is zombie confirmed. The game says you need to take a shower. Is that what it's telling me? You're loving my Discord names. All fun 2021.
Good night, guys. All right. Good night,
everyone. Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Good night.
What the fuck is going? Oh my god, he did it again.
Mouse the AFK just realized that.
Oh my god, Tanaba. Ed put these like little, these little pieces of like, you know, like when you destroy and you get those like little tiny little pieces left on your screen? On us. Yeah. He put them everywhere in the base. There's like little specks.
Why wouldn't he? Just
saying. I love it.
Oh, the tiny specks block your way, right?
Yep. Yes, they do. I love it. It is the best. So ideas.
I can't even.
Ed, I love you too. That was such a good idea.
I mean, you've been like alive for over 200 days in your character. I can't even see where these things are.
Yep.
Such a troll move.
In the first place, Trav.
Look at these stupid little things.
I wish I was this kind of people, Jamie.
I must have spent a while doing this.
Person that knows exactly where Trav's gonna spawn and built an entire box around them.
All right, that should be more than enough stuff that I need to get.
1,000 pieces of wood.
You would totally do that. Well, actually, you know, I don't need that many. Let's unsmelt all those. I would go 200 on this one.
Oh, you keep all the wood. Okay, let me go pick up my wood.
Why can't I change this? This one's like broken. I won't do that. Oh my god. What? Because is there much clay in that one? Where's that little speck of dust? It's gotta be above me.
Alright, okay. No, I have to legit gather them. What if I throw them? And then pick them up. Does that count?
Do, 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 do.
No!
Maybe one by one?
Game. Fine. Chop some trees!
Did I close that down? Hold on a second, I gotta reopen it.
Oh.
I noticed that the mission maker wasn't even on.
Suck.
Trader Joe's is now connected.
Never mind, I will not be going to the island
immediately. Oops, I didn't mean to put that there. Oh well.
I can't get 1,000 pieces of wood in a day, I don't think.
We'll Trader Joe's.
How much time do you have?
7 days, but still. I don't know if I have enough trees or if I need to plant trees.
I wish you could have like the thing like yell like what Trader like the other things that Trader Joe says. The loud beeping of like the demo zombies would be pretty insane to hear. If it was just like beep beep beep.
Galen has wood.
Trader Joe.
Galen does have wood. I guess we'll still go to the island. It's gonna have no trees here in a minute, but that's.
I hope that mod works delish for the. Is now open for the beach farm. I hate not having the sprinklers there.
Good night, Aki. Get some good sleep.
Good night, Aki.
Night, Aki.
When you have a sprinkler, what the. When you have a sprinkler in Stardew, can you upgrade them, or do you have to just like tear them down and then upgrade them?
What do you mean by upgrade?
So, like, say you want an iridium sprinkler, but you already have an iron one on the ground.
Yes, you have to actually take off the iron one and put on other.
Oh, is that a horde arena? What the hell? When did this happen? Am I missing something? What? I was looking at the side of my screen. Getting tired of watering like so much I didn't even fish at all. Same here. I was thinking, Tanaba, maybe we should do a... Oh, it's Ari that did it. We should maybe, like, if that mod doesn't end up working, ugh. I hate not having sprinklers.
I know. That's what we were worried about, making a beach world in the first place.
Ari's like, hee-hee-hee. Were you here the entire time tonight, Ari? How you doing? I mean, we do have that other world that's like on day 15, so we can always just continue on that one. I don't really want to continue on, honestly, on the beach farm if we're not going to be able to do that. It's not fun. Okay. I don't like that we have to, like, it's like a huge chore, you know?
Yeah.
And plus, like, now that I know that, like, I can actually organize my farms better. Yeah, it was like during the part of Stardew, but not like the whole time though. It wasn't fun in the beach farm. No, it's not. Yeah. Good, we're all in agreement then. Because it seems like Delish doesn't want to continue on it either. If the mod works though, sure, why not, right? Mm. Oh wait, bring it on. Where's the rest of the zombies at? Level 2. Bring it on. Show me what you got. Just start taunting the crap out of Ari. Trader Joe's is now open. That's because the beach farm is like money, money, money. And like, the story of the money, the story is why I started just like fun and relaxing. Show me a sign. Show me a sign. Do 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 do. I'm gonna get a ton of XP here. I'm almost done. Ooh, that's so close to being finished. If you have to take 3 naps in a day to water the crops, that's too many crops. Nah, but see, I wouldn't have to take naps if I just had the sprinkler system do. Get wrecked, zombies! Bring it on, level 5. Hello.
Oh right, yeah. Beach sprinklers.
Yeah, you see the mod now. Trav just hates how it wasn't like watering the crops for him. Nah, it's okay. I don't mind watering my own crops. It's just, like I said, it's a tedious project. Trav is trying to like do min/max farming game. Oh my god, where is this little piece of spec? So the fact that I'm walking under it tells me that it's up here, but I can't see it. Can you guys see it on the screen? Yeah, that's out of it. Iron. Spikes. So 30. You don't need three naps a day though. Well, now with like birds making all the awesome food in the game. It helps even more though too. You thought you saw it for a second, but it's funny like, and he wouldn't like be Trav otherwise. I just want to go to the desert and just freaking gamble all my money and like put it all on red or something, and then just be like, that's it, GG's. Why not, right? If we're gonna not go back to that map.
Right. I'm not the least bit surprised.
It's a really... See, the bodyguard that was, like, keeping me out of the casino when I went to the Skull Cavern, it knew that I was there. It was like, no, you can't get in here. You'll never leave.
Mm-hmm.
My character's energy is at, like, 0. You're, like, the opposite of me, Trav. I want the casino unlocked, but I don't want to, like, lose my money on it. Okay. So I gotta go in and turn on all these things. Turn on. And turn on. Wait, did I accidentally turn that off? Nope. Now what am I missing? I got a bunch of shotgun shells. It was just the 7.6 stuff that I was missing. I think I have a little bit extra. At least I'll have separate money though. Trev loses his shirt of the gambling. Good night, Delish. Perfect, perfect. And the last one. Alright. Night. Any tips on the new people to the game? Hey Carter. I would say, are you playing it solo or are you playing with friends? I'll miss you, Delish. I have to go make dinner. See you guys tomorrow. Good night, Sticky. I would say this game is like easier with friends, I would say. That's probably one of my best tips I can give you right now. Ooh, Zombie Knight. Jenny jumping on. But I would also say try to get yourself like, if you're playing solo, if you're playing solo, try to find yourself like a nice area to kind of like break into that has like a little bit of defense, and then continue on to kind of like practicing, like, you know, that. And don't get too attached to an area. Like solo's 7 days is okay. I've done it before. The only thing I ever struggled with was like proper food and stuff in the game. So I would say, like, if you're trying to start the game out, try not to focus too much on that. Just focus on like surviving and getting further in the game. And then from there, if you are me and my friend, I've played before. It was a few years ago and I remember very little about it. Well, if you're playing with friends, it's a lot easier because you have like more people that can, like, you can go to quests together and stuff. But if you're playing solo, that, like I said, food is something to worry about, all that other stuff. Yeah, our first 7 days we were gonna like stay on top of the gas station, like we were like living off the yucca fruit. Yeah, yucca fruit for the win. Carter's, thank you for the follow. Yeah, because like canned food isn't gonna get you very far in this, so like finding that is okay, but like getting actual meals prepped and stuff like that, like we're lucky where we have people in this world that are making like actual prepped meals and stuff for us. But in all honesty, like, as long as you have your bedroll down and you die, like, from, you know, whatever, you can reset your stats. It's just you have to get past like that, you have to get past that penalty bar first. So it's like, okay, once you get past that, it's okay, you know what I mean? So I'm not saying like die to kind of like get past that, but that is something that I did when I first started playing, to not really care too much. Because you just have like that little red bar and then you're fine again. Your stats reset. You know what we should like do? We should go back to the stream where you guys like first started the base. Like, so there's like a before and after picture. I don't even know if there... Do we even have... I probably would actually have that on my YouTube channel. I know that. But Carter, if you and your friend want to join the server with us, I'm always like asking people to join up with us. Don't feel like you have to, but like if you ever wanted to join in and like help learn and stuff... Okay, sounds good. What other games do we play? I play a ton of survival games. I play Don't Starve Together. I play like games like Among Us. I've just been playing some Stardew. Minecraft. Really just any type of game that involves like playing with friends pretty much. Alright, my spikes are almost done. Jenny, when you get in the server, let me know. And I'll start the Zombie Knights. If you want to join up, Carter, type !7 days. !7 days. As with real life zombies, you can never have too many friends with guns. This be true. That's why Tanaba is like so awesome, because like Tanaba literally like helps us so much with like getting stuff and like getting all the resources. What the heck? Why is there bears here? What would I do when I join? Well, like, so we are, you're in? Okay. So if you want to join our base with us, you can do that. And then if you want to like learn from there, like it might be easier and like a little bit, you know, more of like a easier route to like, you know, go and do quests and stuff like that. I mean, I'm doing So I do a thing right now, like basically like a hardcore challenge where if I die 10 times, I owe chat like one extra zombie knight. So I'm actually making up those zombie knights right now. That's what I'm doing. Also to kind of get us like a little bit of XP as well too. So I'm forcing zombie knights because we owe chat like a bunch of them. So we do play with a chaos mod, like where chat can kind of interact with us and stuff. But Tanaba seems to enjoy like being the base keeper. Okay, if I join, would I spawn near you guys? I think you spawn a little bit further away. It's not too far, but like you would spawn close-ish. If I had a jeep, I can come pick you up. Would Among Us be considered a survival game in a way? I guess so. Depends on how you look at it. All right, Jen, you ready for this? Oh, you're not in Discord. Tana, am I going to miss you when you go back to work?
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun.
It has been. You don't have to go back for a while, though, right?
I go back January 4th.
Okay, so that's still a while.
Yeah, I have a week still with you guys.
Yeah. I'm gonna join in 5 minutes. What's your time zone? It's 1 a.m. for me. Same here. Yeah, Carter, it is, yeah. I'm Eastern. So I'm in Windsor, Ontario, so it's like same idea. Wait a minute, is that what it looks like? Moby, That's so weird. Moby, I think that's your connection, eh? I'm pretty sure that's your connection, Moby. That's what's doing it. Among Us is either a survival game or a roguelike killing. Why would your stats be reset? When you die, they don't... not your stats. I meant like your hunger bar and like your thirst bar and stuff like that gets reset when you die. All right, ready, Janny? Do you have everything you need? I'm not tired for some reason.
Too much fun.
Mm-hmm. It was really funny. I was like, yeah, I'm kind of like Stardew'd out. Then like I watch you guys play Stardew and I'm like, ugh, this is ridiculous. I want to play it again. And now I'm like, now I want to play even more because I'm like, I don't want to play on the beach farm anymore. I want to get further in our other farm now. So I was like, ugh.
See, that it's like we started talking about Stardew and I was in 7 days making sure we had like concrete mix and rebar and all that jazz. And then the more we talked about it, I'm like, well, in my solo world, I already have the islands. So, and then I hopped on.
Hey, Nav, how you doing tonight?
On my solo world on the
island. Did I miss anything? Well, been playing some Stardew and just got jumped into 7 days. Let me know when you're ready, Jenny. Yeah, like I was watching your solo world for like a little bit. I'm like, okay, I don't want to watch any more of this. This is too good. I don't want to spoil it. Is it Trav and Kawhi against the universe? It is. Yeah, it's me and Kawhi versus the world. It's because I was doing something like with a computer that ended up like uninstalling Among Us or something. All right, Jenny. I'm gonna jump up top. We need to build like a anti-bird thing up there.
Yes, I'm ready.
Here we go.
Go, Jenny, go.
I think it was day... I don't even know what day it was. Set time.
Well, if it's a normal horde night, it's probably okay. If it's a chat horde night...
251?
You know,
then we're going to be having some problems. Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah.
I think we'll be fine, Jenny. We did good last time. All the blade chops are running. Lots of spikes are on.
Okay.
You're enjoying now? Okay. Yeah, Carters, if your friend wants to jump in too, or you know anybody else that wants to join in, just, you know, let me know. If you want to join our Discord too, Carters, !Discord, you can jump on in there. Where do I put that long code into? Just the IP address? It's just when you go to join the game. Good night, all. Good night, Ari. Oh, shit, I took his head off. And he's been practicing her Among Us and PC skills.
Oh, they're coming through the front. Okay. demos.
This new vulture thing with this attachment like destroys demo zombies right away. I just need the rad removers and then I'm good. I invited you, by the way, Mal. I gotta be careful not to shoot the demo zombies because like I don't want these things blown up.
I gotta make sure when I see the green arrow that it's actually...
She doesn't have like the voiceover, voice chat over your laptop.
Right.
Even though I know my connection was like shoddy, it never like did that before in any other game though. It's definitely a connection issue though, Sorrel. It's your PC's sifting between going back and forth to different things for some reason, I don't know why.
Uh-oh.
No!
That's never a good noise.
I'm hungry again.
Banjo, do you play FPS games?
I saw you this time, so I'm
You do?
Yeah, mainly. When Beyond Light came out for Destiny, I basically know, like, it really
month. Why don't you play, like, games like 7 Days and stuff?
I have before. I just haven't been... Well, I just haven't installed it.
Oh. You actually have the game?
Yeah,
a lot of spikes.
We kept struggling.
Hi, Mal. Be careful. I think there's like 2/3 of the moats filled in now.
There's a few demos here. That's a good question, Faith. Does it do it on like both mobile and PC? These freaking birds. These birds out of here. You shoot way faster when you're not ADSing.
Oh, I think it's Travis.
Usually Travis.
Yeah, I invited you.
There we go.
Unless Stardew streaming needs like extra like hefty connection. No, it doesn't. I can't seem to get in. I'm probably gonna like head to bed soon either way because like I have to get up early. I'll just watch her now. Okay. But yeah, like Card, if you do want to join, if you want to join the Discord, !Discord, I believe that might be the old IP address. I thought I updated that on there, but it could be that's why. Because I remember somebody was like struggling to join, and then Tanaba found the new IP address for us. Hey, Charlie, how you doing? Oh yeah, I forgot to grab healing.
I'll have to update that.
Healing kind of important, Trav.
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, that might be the old IP address. That's why. Because if it's my connection, I would have noticed like a long time ago.
The delicious thing is in front of the kitchen to prevent them from being in the kitchen.
Oh.
That's why I don't want to go in there.
Why is healing if you need it? But you gotta come
You're his here. Ally, so it won't bonk you. But it will bonk Trav, because Trav's not an ally. Delish.
Oh, devils.
Ooh, headshots. But it almost looks like your camera's like going in and out though, Sora, like when you're watching, it's really weird. Charlie, how's your night going tonight?
I like being far away.
Oh, I like being far away, but I can't shoot the demo, the head on the demo far away. I'm a pretty bad shot in far away.
I can with the sniper rifle.
Something about Stardew doesn't like. Is your stream set to something specific, Sora, like 1080p, or is it on auto? Oh yeah, that's actually true, Faith. Yeah, is it on auto? That's actually, I forgot about that, because if you have it on auto, it's probably self-adjusting back to it instead if you're not actually changing it. Yeah. I did it on multiple qualities though. It's kind of weird. It did it on like 160, 360, and 720. Then I don't know then. I would try changing browsers at that rate, I don't know.
I know. I mean, I have plenty of repair kits, but it's like click, 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 click. It's like.
It could be Twitch's way of like trying to like downscale your internet just to like. You know, make it up for you or something like that. I don't even know. So that way you don't like buffer at all. But who knows? I've literally never seen that before. I like how I make a moat, but I still jump on the same side of the zombies, sort of.
Yep.
I'm just like, wee! Uh-oh, they're under it. They're under the house.
Oh, you better make sure they don't stay there.
Shit.
That's where our hide, that's where the, dead room is.
Yeah.
Ah! Try watching someone else play Stardew and see if it still does it. Mm-hmm. Might have to go grab some of that healing. Easily heal up top here. This seems like the only area that they're getting in at.
Whoa, that guy totally jumped over my head.
Ooh man, parkour is so good in this game. I just spent about $1,000 on a PC. Is it way better than console? This game? This game is way better than on console for sure. It's a wannabe. You have like a million updates on PC as well too. I from what I've heard, I honestly don't have it on console. I just hear a ton of people complain about console because it like never gets an update. I think the game is like really, really far behind. Like I think it's on A19 and on console I heard it's like A16 or A17 or something, which is like really far behind. PC gets updates faster than other consoles anyways. Yeah, they do. What's your, what kind of PC did you build? What kind of specs? Yeah, console sucks. Yeah, I definitely don't play on console at all.
Oh,
I'm about to go off.
There it goes.
Crap. Damn demo.
Back to zombie watching while it defrosts.
Yeah.
So Sticky, are you happy to move out? Are you kind of like nervous and stuff? I feel like it's better for now, like, you know, you might as well just do it, and then, I guess if it's farther away, though, it's hard to really, you know, it's easier for me to say it than you, right? I bought a Ryzen 5 3600 and RTX 1060. Oh, a GTX 1060? Nice. Yeah, that's a good little PC for sure. I think Trav does any console gaming, even though he does have a Switch. I have a Switch, PS4, and an... I don't have an Xbox anymore, but... I actually have every console except for, like, the Xbox... 360 and Xbox One. Every other console, though. Alright, I should have got some extra. I used to have a 360, but I sold it with like a million of my games that I had. I had like every Guitar Hero and like a bunch of games, and I had over like 55 games or something. And I just gave them. I just sold it all together. So I was like hyped to like start working and finally getting one. Nice. Yeah, honestly. Have you, Hawaiian, did you end up getting this game on, did you end up getting this game for PC yet, or are you kind of like debating on getting it? Is 7 days on Switch? Pfft, I don't think so. What's up, Hijinx? I would be surprised if this game was on Switch.
Yeah, as far as I'm aware, it's not on Switch.
Yeah, I don't think it would be. All my parts are like shipping, like, but once I get back home, I'm a bit like buy it on my laptop since it's on sale. Yeah, it's a really good deal right now. I think it's $8 for the next. When's the winter sale end? January 14th or something? I just started playing and like played 20 hours in 2 days. Pretty fun. Yeah, it's a great game. We're always looking for more people to play with, honestly. So anybody in chat ever wants to join in our server, feel free. I have to figure out if they're like still wanting to rent it though. It's right beside like my friend's place and I'm house sitting. I don't even like know what rent will cost, but if it's cheap, I might do it. Like if it kind of like, if you think about it this way, right? Like say it's further away from you, from things than like, but it's cheaper, you know, it might end up like working out to be the same as where you are now. Do you know what I mean? A Hawaiian wannabe. Thank you so much for that follow. Appreciate it. I have a handful of games, but it was my brother's like that he gave me mostly. I just bought a lot of, I played a lot of 360 games just because I really liked Modern Warfare on 360. And then I still like PC console, like, or sorry, PC game like crazy though during the entire time. But this is when like Xbox 360 was like huge. And then I got a Ring of Death on my Xbox 360, and then I got another 360, and then I fixed my old one, and then my newer one got a Ring of Death too, and I was like, I'm done. No more Xboxes ever again. And then I got the Wii U, played a few games on that. Then I got the Switch, and then got the PS4. And then now I just have a shit ton of retro games. The Ring of Death was like the worst though. Dude, it's so stupid. The fact that I had to buy, I bought a new Xbox and that freaking thing, Ring of Death, like after a year and a half. I did manage to fix the Ring of Death though. Halo 3. Nah, I wasn't a fan of Halo, honestly. I played a crap ton of Guitar Hero on my 360, even though I was like really bad at it. Going to ask, I think. The consoles I own are like SNES, PS2. Handheld, Game Boy, stuff like that, yeah. Retro games are where it's at for me right now. 64, SNES, NES, Sega. Those are the games that I collect right now. If they're a good deal, I just buy them. No harm in asking. I can always like say no thanks. Yeah, exactly. I hope they make a new Rock Band like of Guitar Hero, like of the new console. So I don't think they will. Didn't they make like a PC like random version? It was like a by the makers of it called like Guitar something Star or something. I don't know. And it like had like a million DLCs. I forgot I bought all the parts for my PC, but I don't have enough for like the monitor, sadly. And monitors are cheap, honestly. once you get like enough for save enough for that, just, as long as you get yourself something like okay-ish. Two more levels too. I can't play it for super long time. My fingers are like weird like that. In my opinion, Guitar Hero was like fun, like whether you're playing or watching somebody play it though. And it'd be like the one to say, I hate a Guitar Hero, I'll leave. I was bad at it, but it was fun watching my buddies like destroy that game. The closest that I'll ever get to actually playing a real guitar is Guitar Hero. Watching good people play Guitar Hero is so cool. Mm-hmm. We did it. We made it. No deaths. Wow. I have many videos of my friend playing Guitar Hero too. Tried Rocksmith. It's meh. Yeah, that game's kind of shitty. I remember I had Rock Band. I bought that game, played it none. Didn't even play it once. Never opened it out of the box at all. Somebody was like, yeah, Rock Band. It has like drums in it. Every time I'd ask my buddies to play Rock Band, they're like, nah, let's just play Guitar Hero. It's like, okay. They only went to the front of this thing, eh? Well, I got a bunch of ammo. I didn't really get much else.
Yeah.
You're pretty okay at Guitar Hero. Okay, I'm gonna have to jump on this spike to jump up. I know what you're thinking. Is that really worth it? Go drop off some of this crap. Bless you. Yeah. Steam is insane. Console is like so expensive compared to it. Yeah, really. Consoles are kind of crazy too, because if you think about it, you have to like... Every now and then you basically are forced into buying like a new console, right? I mean, you don't have to if you don't want to, but I find that you kind of have to. And the shit that's going on with the PS5s right now is pretty annoying. How people are basically like buying them and like reselling them and then making a shit ton of profit. And they're like, I'm not really making anything if you think about it. I'm just like, what? So shady. I know how to read it and like play it, but like it's just hard not to get it. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have an abrasion? Oh, I do have an abrasion. Let's get myself out. I like the old consoles back when you didn't have to like have an internet connection to play. Dude, old consoles are good stuff. I like them. Okay. The 9mm, let's get rid of that because I don't need that anymore. And let's grab some more of these. Yeah, and the exclusives are like so annoying. Mm-hmm. Plus, like now, like isn't what was that one game that just came out on Epic for free today? That somebody linked. Maneater or something? Frick, that game was expensive, and now it's free on Epic. Not that everyone likes Epic games, but still. I would love to have someone play like SNES with me. Mm-hmm. I'm just waiting for the day that they do one of those. You know how they're doing like remakes of consoles? I'm really hoping that they eventually do like a Nintendo 64 one, like HDMI one. Epic Games is better than like Blizzard in my opinion. Mm-hmm. Plus it's free. They're just giving up good free games. Like you can't go wrong with that. It's not like their games that they're giving away are like shitty, you know? Well, some of them are. Like, I mean, they're not all good. I'm a huge Ark fan, and when they said that it was only going to be Xbox, I was like, nah, I'm getting a PC. This is messed up. Yeah, Ark's pretty fun. Oh, for Ark 2, yeah. With, what's his face? Vin Diesel or something. Did I hear Ark 2? Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure I'm right. Vin Diesel was in the trailer for it or something. It looked pretty awesome. Not gonna lie. Although, like, a lot of the Ark fans were, like, pretty angry because they're like, just finish the main game first. They're like, you haven't even finished this game and you're making another one. Why don't click or use the middle option when transferring the inventory to the chest? This is way that it moves the just existing stuff that's in the chest. For, like, when I shift click, you mean? Do you mean like to shoot everything over to the chest? Genesis 2 is like, it isn't even out yet. Honestly, I was surprised because they haven't even put out Genesis Part 2 yet. I think Quirky was mentioning that. Quirky was playing Genesis, like, right now. Ark Genesis or something. Yeah, Nav, I don't want to transfer all my inventory. Only, like, some stuff. Everyone's getting mad about, like, that when I'm still, like, on a... I only have, I don't even know which ones I have from Ark specifically. I gotta check that too. Place this, place that, jump here, jump there, jump over, jump here, jump here. I have all the DLCs too, I'm so hyped. I should give it another shot. I played it for like a little bit. Dude, I haven't finished any of them yet. The point where like I bred strong like stuff for the fight bosses. Grab some food in here. The meaty stews. No. The middle option does transfer all. Oh yeah, no, I didn't want to transfer everything in here, but that's cool to know that. Your middle button transfers everything. Oh wait, I'm trying middle mouse button. It doesn't do that. Are you talking about this one, the first click? Yeah, no. So when I'm transferring like to this area, it's just like the junk chest. It transfers the same of what's in the crate only. Oh. What? The middle mouse button though? First click, move the items to fill up. Oh, what? That's cool. I didn't know that. That is... What, Nav? I didn't know that. Wow. I literally had no idea that was the thing. So that's so cool. So I can just be like... I only want to transfer the magnums. Huh. Interesting. I didn't know that was a thing. Yeah, I play solo because every time I go online, I spend like days getting dinos and people get overwhelmed with like breeding dinos that comes and like, kills them all for fun. Yeah. I know that when we were playing PvP and stuff like that for Ark, it was like really, really fun. But I had a friend who was like hating on it the entire time. Like he was like, this game is so stupid. I hate PvP and Ark. This is such a waste of time. But like, I understand because he would like spend hours and hours and hours just sitting in the server, like waiting for things to breed. And then people would just like come and kill him and then like kill the dinos and like take shit. But I mean, we were in a PvP server. So like we knew that what was about to happen. And then I never played together again after that. Not that, like, because of that reason. He just didn't, we just never kind of continued on with it. But I had a really fun time with the game, though. I don't like PvP stuff, but I... So I wouldn't play on a... No, yeah, you would just do PvE and stuff. On extra PC and, like, Microsoft account I had, too. Gotta turn these off. Oh, nice. And yeah, like, it's messed up because, like, I played solo and got destroyed by clans. Yeah. Yeah, that's... Well, we had, like, raid times and stuff, which was really fun, where people would be allowed to only, like, kill each other during certain times in the server, but people would break that rule, like, all the time because there was really no, like, admin enforcement. So people would, like, come at you with, like, a bunch of shit and then just, like, devour your base and then just take your stuff and leave. Nobody, like, destroyed bases, but it was more so just the fact that they were just, you know, killing your dinos and taking off. Like, you'd be out by yourself on, like, a freaking, you know, crappy dino, and then, like, a group of, like, people like riding, like, T-Rexes would just, like, show up and, like, eat your dino and then kill you and then take your... or they would take your dino. Rude people. No, it was for fun. Like, it was supposed to happen like that, though. People riding, like, Gaigas and, like, space whales, you know? Dude, your 7-day state base is insane. I didn't know space whales were a thing. Yeah, this actually started but like with like just something that looked like worse than that over there. We basically came to this area and it was like torn up, and then we just slowly upgraded as like time went on. It got better and better and better. Oh my god, it's almost 2 a.m. I gotta go. Alright, chat, that is it for me. We did a 3-hour stream tonight. Earlier today I only did 1.5 hours, so tomorrow I will be back on my normal time. And yeah, I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Our base is looking awesome. Spike farms looking amazing. We're almost done connecting them. If you guys enjoyed the stream today, don't forget to drop a follow. Of course, if you want to join our Discord with us, !Discord. Or you can type !YouTube to join my, follow me on YouTube as well too. All right, guys, I'm going to head off. Good night, everyone.
All right, get some good sleep, Trev.
Night, Trev.
Yeah, good night.
All right, guys, I will catch you all tomorrow. Server's looking good. We're down to 15 days old on 7 days to die. 15 more zombie nights and we're free, and we no longer have to do any more zombie nights. Pretty awesome. Thanks again for sticking around and supporting the stream, everybody, and just chilling and watching some streams. I appreciate it, everybody, like, out there just lurking and whatever else you're doing out there. Appreciate it. If there's anybody new that wants to join their 7 days server, feel free to jump on with us. !7 days is the old command, but if you want to join our Discord, the new information is in the 7 days to die channel on Discord. I will catch you guys tomorrow. Good night, everybody. Thanks again for being awesome.